The one time I actually wanted the rain, probably won't for a long time.
No, it'll never rain. Never gonna rain again.
Clark's scaring me. He's just loading weapons, and it's terrifying.
Yeah.
That's he hasn't said right. anything in a while. He's muted.
He's gonna shoot up the... He's gonna go into West Point and shoot up the school.
Yeah, he's gonna shoot up the school.
We already did that.
Yeah, but Clark is gonna do it now.
Liam, I have... Where are you, Liam? I have something that...
I'm in like the me. Corner that you just walked past.
Oh. Oh, wow, you're really hiding over here. Yeah. We were playing hide-and-seek.
All right, taking all the metal.
Putting something on the ground over here for you.
I mostly only trust it with you. So.
In the wrong hands, that could be bad.
Yeah, that is a good assumption to give with me.
I just gave you an Infinity Stone, yeah.
This is not an Infinity Stone. This is the Infinity Stone. Infinity Stone.
Fuck, now there's just a bunch of junk on the floor and I don't know what to do with it.
Just put them into empty boxes. Put them into boxes that you think that they would correspond.
I realize I can just fill my buckets up with river water because it doesn't matter. For farming.
Andrew Garfield's key ring.
You gonna try to get to that house in Louisville? The goal for tonight?
Means.
I have no idea what we're doing. I'm trying to fucking. It's called. I got burned in that fucking. That whole fire incident. So I'm just fucking damaged.
Oh.
Hey, Yankees beat the Orioles.
Hey, there you go.
It's their first win, right?
Nah, it's their second.
Oh, did they win yesterday or something?
They got crushed yesterday.
I think they got crushed yesterday. Sunday. Is there just bleach on the ground?
Oh, that was... I was trying to clean the floor, but I couldn't remember how.
I think you need a mop or some shit.
I have a broom, but it didn't let me.
Where's the dance book?
They're in one of the shelves. Maybe not the bookshelf.
Yeah, it's the shelf next to the medical room.
Oh, it takes so long to fucking water all these plants.
God, I wish there was a way to label these boxes.
Yeah, I remember seeing a mod for it, like, when I was first looking at mods, and I didn't add it, and then I could never find the mod again.
The box mod?
The box mod.
Just putting a shit ton of cassettes in the freaking tank.
Yeah, all the cassettes that were on the floor were in tanks.
Alright, well, all of them are now in one tank.
Okay. Yeah, most of them were in one, and I think two were in the other. So now that I'm not doing the thing where, because I didn't want it, just doesn't look nice to separate the farm like every other bit. Disease can spread, but I have a way to fight like the bug one. So if you ever notice that one is diseased, let me know. Like just hit info on it every now and then. Yeah, I need milk to be able to get rid of the mildew disease, so if we have that, we have to just destroy it until we get milk.
Yeah, we can do a... what's it called?
Supply run.
Supply run to a grocery store.
Yeah, that also might be our best bet, because we really don't have much food.
It's probably going to be rotten milk, though. Will that matter?
I don't think so. Let me see if it says...
Because if we go down to Rosewood, what's it called? They have that big grocery store.
It just says milk. It doesn't say fresh milk or anything specific. It just says milk.
Probably doesn't matter too much.
I imagine if you're fighting mildew, it doesn't really matter if it tastes good.
Just want to do a grocery store run?
Yeah, let me just put my buckets down.
Yeah, I just got to get everything.
Your bucket and your mop.
Situated with my character.
Your tractor?
My tractor.
Oh, we have nothing in the fridges at all.
There's one fish in the freezer.
Yeah, there's one fish in the freezer. Oh, we have a bunch of jars, though.
You guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. Bunch of piss jars.
I love piss jars.
All right, you hear me when I was on the phone?
Yeah.
What did you say?
Good. I have a fucking...
Talking shit.
I wear my suit and I don't feel like it's going to be fucking raining. I have to go to fucking...
Nothing worse than a wet suit.
I have to go to West 27th.
Nothing worse than a wet boy.
Oh, unless that boy is Clark.
My dad was like, do you have an umbrella? And I was like, no. Who the fuck actually... I haven't owned an umbrella since I moved out of my parents' house.
Yeah, I have one in my car, but I literally never use it.
I bought an umbrella for Jessica and she lost it.
How do you lose an umbrella?
I think her dad stole it. But he hasn't owned up to it.
Fucking Albanians.
You kind of walked right into that one, Liam. Not gonna lie.
Don't say that to him. He will kill you.
I'm not afraid of Albanians. The thing is that I'm just not. I don't know. They just
if you're gonna be afraid of anyone, you should be afraid of Jessica's dad. Actually, no. You should be afraid of Jessica's mom. She's scary. No,
The thing is, I tend to be more afraid of women than men. Absolutely. I'm sure her mom's petrifying. But, like, I probably wouldn't be afraid of her dad. I don't have a very good fear level. I'm not very good at gauging
racist.
I'm afraid. No, I'm just not good at
like, nah, Clark's racist.
Is there a gas station in Rosewood?
If I was racist, wouldn't I be more likely to be afraid?
Rosewood?
Wouldn't you be more racist?
Isn't racism, like...
Do you guys remember if there's a gas station in Rosewood?
I do not
because we might want to bring a generator and fill up all of our...
Are we going to Rosewood?
We can go to Rosewood or we can go to West Point. I just don't remember how big the West Point... what's it called?
What are we trying to get?
Grocery store.
I mean, I know where the gas station in West Point is.
Yeah, I also know where the gas station
in West Point is. The grocery store in West Point, I feel like, is pretty small.
Yeah, I know the one in Rosewood is big. There's all the gas cans. Can someone help me unpack all of the shit in this green covered trailer? It's a good one to bring if we're going to.
What's the town that's under?
Where are we putting it all?
Just put it wherever it would go. There's a bunch of like there's a lot of kitchen stuff that goes in.
Yeah.
You know, if we go to Rosewood, we can go under Rosewood to the little military thing, and I can see if I can find an M60. I just want an M60. We don't need more bullets. I agree. But.
So I'm gonna bring all of the gas cans. Actually, I shouldn't even unload them from this. I'm gonna bring all the gas cans with us.
I'm so tired of this game not working, and I just want to do something fun.
Well, I refuse to do anything fun in this game.
Well, looting grocery stores is fun. If we find an M60, then I'll also have fun.
I don't think the grocery store is gonna have an M60, sadly.
No, the military base is not the military base under Rosewood. Remember how literally directly under Rosewood there was the barracks?
Not exceptionally, but I do trust that they are there.
What are you doing back there? It's where I got the Nazi uniform.
That was below Rosewood? I thought it was above Rosewood.
Right behind the bar on the street?
I think it's not where I am.
Yeah, I have it a little bit unlocked.
Yeah. So we can stop there on the way there or on the way back, either or.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Nope. Dude, I got so fucked up in karaoke.
You didn't go to karaoke without us?
Fucked up, man.
Not even karaoke. It was fucking...
No,
that's how fucked up you are. Yeah, he got so fucked up in bowling, he thought it was karaoke.
I don't remember. I honestly know I got home, but I don't remember being on the subway back.
Yeah, your fucking ass tried to. You were like, "Oh, well, I'll walk you guys to the car," and I was like, "No fucking shot, dude. I'm watching you go into your apartment." That was funny.
It's a good time.
Yeah, it was a great time.
I do want to go back there. That was a fun place.
That was fun. I would.
Honest to God, I'm honestly like more apt to driving to fucking Long Island City.
Yeah, that makes sense. They're probably just as easy to park there.
I'd say it was easier to park there.
Yeah.
All right, are we ready to roll out?
Almost. I'm still putting stuff away.
Gray one or the green one?
Clark, where do you want a gun cleaning kit?
Middle box, I think.
Middle box, okay. What about WD-40? Do we use that for anything?
It's all.
Yeah, that's for gun cleaning.
Okay, so the middle box.
With the ammo press, which I not figured out how to use yet, which is so it's so obvious that it can be used. And again, the fact that no one talks about it online leads me to believe that we're just all too stupid. And it's the most simple thing.
We're just too stupid.
I looked at it. Mostly Googled it, didn't see that anything was there, and then was like, yeah, there was nothing
on Google. It has to either be so simple or no one can figure it out.
Yeah.
Which tank are we taking?
The rusty one.
I have 2 cans of carrots. That should be enough.
Yeah, we're going to a grocery
store. I don't have any food.
Oh, it's also about to get dark, so maybe we should sleep first.
Yeah, let's
do that.
You know, hear me out, guys.
Yeah.
In New York City, there is the Museum of Sex, and we could go to that one day. But because I understand that sex is fun, we need to have a little bit of boring. Right across the street from the Museum of Sex, not right across the street, it's down the street and across, is the Museum of Mathematics.
I mean, I think that's pretty cool.
So we could go to the Museum of Mathematics and then go to the Museum of Sex in one day.
I'd rather shot my balls off.
Yeah. I was trying to figure out how to say the same thing.
Because of the Museum of Sex or the Mathematics?
Either. Yeah, Museum of Sex sounds awful.
Yeah, they both sound awful. Like words. At least math, I understand.
Yeah.
I don't understand either of the two subjects.
No. Yeah. Yeah. What is what is Sikhs in me?
How do you sec? Like
1 stars.
Yeah, I've heard it's a good time. Just never would want to go.
I just know there's like the bounce house of titties. That's all I've ever seen about it.
Like, the only museums I like are the ones that involve space or animals or both.
I agree. Let's go to the fucking Natural History Museum again.
Yeah.
Dude, I want to go to the Smithsonian. I've never been.
I'm asleep.
Dude, I love.
Oh, yeah. I also like the Smithsonian.
I'm not snoring. Did you get rid of the
snoring? Yeah, we got rid of the
snoring. Yeah, I got rid of that shit. Driving me nuts.
I'm going to forts. Forts are cool. Like Fort Ticonderoga.
Cool. Dude, Fort Ticonderoga is not that cool.
It's pretty cool. I've also been to pencils. Fort San Juan. Fort San Juan is cool.
I like pencils.
I've been to a lot pencils of are cool. And eventually museums all look the same. Like they just are all.
He's
like
not sleeping.
I'm not because
Schlep.
I'm queasy.
Schlep.
Probably because you spent so much time around yourself. Your dead body.
Yeah.
The body wasn't in there anymore. I'm queasy because apparently I'm unpleasantly hot, so I'm stripping.
I don't think that's why you're queasy. I think you always make that same connection, and every time it's been incorrect. It's just you are sick, so you are both.
And then just immediately die.
It's entirely possible.
No, I was unpleasantly hot for too long, and then I got queasy because I was too hot. It was like this is a new character, brand new character, so I just need to strip really quick.
Please.
Take all my stuff off. Hold on. I'll go take some antibiotics to be safe. I don't wake up dead. I feel like that's a good precaution. Sleeping pills. Wow, it takes a very long time to eat antibiotics.
Waited too long, now I'm hungry.
I think if you get 1,000 followers on TikTok, you can start, like, monetizing. Really know what that looks like, but...
Isn't TikTok monetization, like...
It blows, yeah. Because they do it a completely different way than YouTube or anyone else does it.
Oh, can we go to sleep? I'm starting to be in pain from my wound.
I woke up with a bloody nose and I'm unpleasantly hot. I have a cold and I'm hot. I don't get it. I'm gonna go back to sleep.
If you have a runny nose, I'm assuming you're sick.
I have a nasty cold. No, but the problem was that I became I don't care that I was.
All right.
Whatchamacallit? Well, as long as you're gonna hear me from a mile away. It's the only bad thing about the cold.
You look like a gimp.
Yeah.
Oh wow, look at you, Clark. Damn, Hector Evan. Hector Evan sounds like a gimp name too. Oh,
throwing shade Clark, at all the Hector news. Evans out there.
That's annoying.
Or if it was the dance mod that was screwing everything up, I think I would just stop playing.
Hey, Or, can you make me some hot soup?
I think I actually can.
Come on, make the boy some soup. Come on.
Yeah. I got nothing against the idea. It's just a question of whether or not I can.
Come on, make him some soup. Come on.
Peggy gonna sneeze.
Make pot of soup. It was
incredibly hot, so I got a cold.
Oh, dude, you can put cooking fish pots.
In it. We can go through the houses and, what's it called?
Grocery stores also have, Alright, how does it affect my shooting when I sneeze? I'm not gonna shoot.
How come I can't turn on the stove?
Okay, so it doesn't affect you aiming.
Is the generator on?
The lights are on, I think. Unless it's just bright.
The lights are on.
I'll check the generator. The generator is...
probably not on.
Out of gas.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Do we have gas?
We have gas in the big gas storage tank, I think. Oh, wait, no, we didn't ever fill it up, did we? No, it's at the other house that we have.
All right, I think it's time to go on a run then, boys.
Yeah, we need to do a gas run, a food run.
Yeah,
well, let's see if we can get everything in Rosewood.
But if we have any spare gas, just to so I could cook this soup.
You just take it out of a car. We have enough cars.
I don't have a, thing.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't have a thing.
Taking it out of the anime
lamps.
I am in fact using a Rambo knife as my can opener. So
yeah.
Unless you
pretty sick.
Bill, make sure to turn it on.
That's what I was using for the longest time. Now I have a karambit knife.
A Kurt Angle knife?
Curved blade.
Kurt Angle knife. It sucks.
I am adding fuel, and I am turning on.
Hell yeah. I am cooking.
Alright. Tank is loaded and ready to go.
Good, as soon as
I will go sit in the tank. Because I'm a good boy.
Yeah, I would say just drink half of this soup. Should probably do it.
You know what this reminds me of talking about?
Oh my.
Fucking Frank. Remember Teddy? Well, also Ulrich. Remember Teddy Cook?
Yeah.
I do. All too well.
He would eat soup with a fork.
What?
Yeah. That's weird.
What kind of soup? Like, if you
which
just.
Which tank are we taking?
He was just avoiding the run, I guess.
The one that I'm standing next to.
Oh, okay.
Soup is halfway, not even halfway cooked. It's taking a while. We need a stronger oven.
You're going to want to load up the generator. So you can load up the...
My mom's calling me. Hold on. Let me see what's
I'm gonna give this soup to you. See you sneezing behind me.
So there is a gas station in Rosewood. It just got covered up by the Rosewood expansion.
I don't know if any of those map things are actually active.
What do you mean?
Like, I don't know. I don't think any expansion... Is that a mod? Is the Rosewood expansion a mod?
Yeah, no, that's where we found the bus.
Oh, so we do know that the expansion is
there? Yeah, we know that exists.
Okay.
So is there still a gas station there, then?
Doesn't look like it.
Which part is the expansion?
The part just south and north of the highway.
Clark, come and get your soup. Drink half of it, and I'm gonna drink the other half because I'm actually hungry.
Crab soup. Don't mind me sneezing into the soup.
It might actually still be there. They just might have incorporated it into the new area. So we'll take a look. Take a look, see. Reader.
Oh, I placed something in there. Okay. The soup made me cold, which doesn't make sense.
It's also makes no 50 sense. Degrees outside. You might just be generally cold.
Yeah.
It's 50. I am so bundled.
It says 47.
It's 57 in the house.
Where's the tank? It's foggy.
You'll find it. I believe in you.
I see a tank.
It's not that one.
Oh, I see.
Onward and upward.
All right. I'm ready. Inky right. Road.
So, how much for you to go on?
Frank's not here.
Damn it. When he gets back, I'll ask him.
Yeah, I didn't want you to get on a whole tangent about something just to find out that he's not here.
I was gonna let it happen.
Nah, can't let that happen.
Rick, would you rather have an itchy butt the rest of your life, or always feel like you just had a haircut and then just have like itchy upper body for the rest of your life?
Say itchy upper body.
Yeah, because at least that you could like scratch.
Yeah, you can scratch yourself in public, and it's not like ew.
Yeah.
Scratching. And
yeah, upper body.
Is more. I mean, upper body's more area, but like.
So that is also like kind of a good thing, because then you're not always itchy in the exact same spot. Even an itchy asshole is a very particular spot, and if you're scratching it, you're gonna get sore.
You scratch it,
I don't remember if I got rid of the cars on this road. No, I'm driving down there. Nope, I didn't.
I was about to say, let me see if my lightning symbols are there, and then it showed up.
The fog is the worst, because even when you have your headlights on, it doesn't make anything more visible.
Yeah. But at least it always seems to go away, like, after a certain time.
Sometimes. The times take forever. Another
car. There will be another one up ahead. I can see it on my map. Not yet. Right now.
Gotta come down the street one day and just take care of all this shit.
I don't think there's any more.
I think I just realized that I went the wrong way. I did go the wrong way. Ha 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 ha. Very fun. Ha ha, so funny.
What if we laugh that way?
We can if you want to, Orc.
What?
We can if you want to.
Yeah. Just from now on. Reggie's playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order.
I heard that was a good game.
Alright. I'm back. What's going on?
I guess I'm gonna make a wrong turn and then have to turn around.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think people should laugh with just single intonation. Just like no bouncing, just like you get one and then you're cut off.
It sounds like you're glitching.
How much for you to go on all of your dating apps that you're using, and every girl that you match with, you have to message my dick your ass tonight 7 p.m.
It requires you to match with somebody and...
Ayo.
But then, Frank, here's the catch. You have to do this until you get on Cancel Talk.
On what?
It's the cancel part of TikTok.
Tickle Talk. Tickle me TikTok. I don't know. I don't know. $100,000.
That's fair. And I can make it, you can, if you're talking to a girl now on those apps, like, I will let you have, like, the grace of not, like, the first ones you haven't messaged and matched with from now on.
Did you also just stop using dating apps?
Yeah.
Well, no, Frank said he has to do it until he gets
canceled. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it would take me a long time to get canceled.
But I mean, what does that mean? Like, you have to do it until you get canceled. What if you just never get canceled, so then you always have to do it, but you're not on any app, so it doesn't matter?
I don't think that would solely get me... Like, and what happens when they respond? Can I just have a normal conversation?
You have to... I mean, you get half the money up front, half the money when you complete the task. So,
That's easy money, then.
It would be whenever you...
I would just drop an N-word then.
Yeah. That's the fast route.
I'm speed running cancellation.
Whoa! It's the fucking road.
They only go in so many directions.
I know.
Since I've ever...
I mean, I was just on the edge of the road.
That half Sunday driver on this character, so...
And I have extra fast driver.
Let's find out.
No drivey.
Yeah, I have Speed Demon as well.
You go pretty fast.
This is the fastest this tank goes with this trailer.
The Mad Max car was going pretty fast.
Oh yeah, that thing fucking flies. I like having a Speed Demon because you can drift cars. If you're going fast enough.
Real foggy out today.
Yep. I've only crashed a handful of times because of the fog.
Bungus. Which one's Rosewood? Is that the long, skinny one?
The right one on. Directly below us.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
The one with the firehouse. Yeah.
Howdy-ho.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Ooh, hee, hoo, ha, ha.
Ping pong, wouldn't want to play against you. Ping pong, wouldn't want to play. I don't want to play ping pong.
Against you.
Do you have the road to there, Liam?
What?
No, go down at the next road.
I know.
Did we ever go to, you know where the, fucking, that gated community is? North of it, there's like a, I think it's a, like a, looks like a factory or something. It's industrial and it's black and it's big.
When I was doing my...
No, we didn't actually properly go there.
Oh, no, the gated community? No, I don't know.
There's also a, what's it called? Like a lumberyard thing with like a trillion boxes.
Okay. Yeah, I should have brought, carpentry books then.
It's not over here. It's like underneath West Point. Pretty sure this one has already been cleared out.
Everything respawned though.
Yeah, I don't think
the boxes would.
The base is to your next road turn.
Yeah, we're not going to the base now. We're going to the base when we're coming back.
Does that make sense?
I'd rather carry as much food as humanly possible and then pick up extras. Extra fucking shit as we need it.
Food, gas, and lamps.
Yeah.
The big three.
And cookie pots.
Alright, Frank, would you rather never be allowed to use a cell phone again or only be allowed to wear Birkenstocks the rest of your life?
Never be only be allowed to wear Birkenstocks?
Yeah, only, that's like, you can only wear them forever.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, like, you have an important interview, you're wearing Birkenstocks.
I can't find out about that important interview if I don't have a cell phone now, can I?
True.
I suppose you could use a Google call.
No, fuck that. On my desktop? No.
Yeah. Or, see, there's a way around it. You see, I feel like I'd pick the cell phone, because then you can just essentially... There are tablets now that you can turn into phones.
No, you can't do that.
Yeah, you can.
I think that's cheating.
I don't know if it's cheating or not. What is that?
I think it is.
Rosewood, that's just all blue buildings.
talking about? Oh, I don't know. I don't think we've ever been there on any of the.
You want to go drive by it and see what it is really quick? I just don't know what it is.
Also, keep an eye out for gas stations in this area.
Hee hoo, hee ha ha, hoo hee hoo, hee hoo, hoo ha ha. This place is spooky, it's always spooky here.
Spooky, spook ha ha.
Hee ha, hoo hee hoo hee.
Frank, would you rather send a dick pic to your boss or to your dad?
I would rather send a dick pic to...
Dad's already seen it.
My dad.
Where was this we're going? Oh, we have to go. Yeah.
Yeah, I turned the wrong road.
Well, it depends on which boss, because one of my bosses is a female.
Hmm.
Don't want to do that. The other boss is like a 30-year-old kid. I feel like it still wouldn't be good, like a 30-year-old dude. So I feel like it still wouldn't be good, but easier to know.
30-year-old kid.
Yeah.
The 30-year-old, so absolute baby.
My boss's boss baby.
What is that giant building to the right? Like a three-story building. I think it's one of the bright blue buildings.
It is. What does it mean?
Really tall building. It's got multiple floors.
Blue is hospitality.
Oh, yeah, maybe. There could be food there.
I don't know if I can drive through these. Yeah, you gotta
pick it up.
Don't want to break that.
Cover
me. Guard me. Can we just pick it up?
One zombie.
Yeah, you can just pick it up.
How do you do that?
The pickup
menu. Oh, that. Okay, right. Forgot how to play this game.
Because I think if I sneeze and cough outside, they're all gonna hear me. I think it's like a very hear me.
I mean, we're driving a tank around. I think they're gonna hear us anyway. Or if there's two zombies coming.
Or if they're coming. I don't know why I got out of the tank.
I got in.
All right, you're good.
You're thinking sending a dick pic to your boss.
Well, I'm sending a dick pic to my male boss or my male dad, not the female boss.
Oh, your mailman.
Yeah, I'd send it to the mailman.
I'll send it to the mailman 10 times out of 10. I'd send it to the mailman than a girl.
I'm going to send it to the mailman right now.
I'm going to print out a picture of my cock and put it in my mailbox. Here you go, mailman.
Pretty good on medical supplies, right?
Is it a medical building?
Yeah.
There's a couple medical buildings in this area.
Yeah,
there's
also
kind of like barracks. We were better before, but we're pretty good.
This might have ammo in it.
It'd be great for this fog to go away.
Yeah, I'm over it. Is this the right road?
Yeah, down and then the next up.
I don't think it's ever been this foggy ever. Like in real life.
Yeah, in real life, yeah.
In Kentucky at 11 a.m.
Wait. Okay, this doesn't exist.
What?
It does. This area on the map doesn't exist.
Oh, good. That's weird.
As you can see, there is no road here.
It's so weird.
The fuck?
I mean, that happens. What's called? There's a place north of Muldrow that doesn't exist as well. Let's see. Let's see if I can find a gas station over here. Excuse me, sir. Another medical building.
Who's scribbling on their map?
I'm just drawing a bunch of X's on this place so that I remember that it's not real. Scribble, scribble.
On my map, Wait, what do you mean? Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, this thing up here. Okay.
Going ham on the scribbles.
Bargain clothes. Arcade. Scribbles.
Yo, shit, fam.
Palm travel. Let's go to the arcade. Dentistry.
I don't have medical supplies in it.
Yeah.
Gas station, possibly? Yes. Didn't we just drive by a gas station? I think we just drove by it. Like, it's in this building.
Yeah, it is.
In the parking lot.
There's gonna be some boys.
Or girls.
Okay. We've got
guys. They're all boys.
We'll come back here when we're coming back. But good to know that that's a gas station.
On my map.
I'm gonna mark that on my map with a garbage can. Oh, I don't have a pencil.
There is a gas thing you could use. There's a little, like, gas station drawing.
Mark it.
Alright. Ding, tang. Oh, bing, bang.
Hey, remember which building was the... I think it might have been this one right here.
Oh, here's the sideways car.
Yeah, the car I flipped. Yeah, here's our... grocery store.
Okay.
Alright, there's a bunch of zombies. So
oh, they should be all, like, restocked, right?
Yeah, yeah. Hypothetically.
There are also zombies inside. Lap around the building.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a lap around the building and then we can hop out, go inside and funnel.
A lot of guys in that parking lot too. We're gonna attract them all. Yeah, let's do here. There's a little garage here. I just wants to bite the tank.
Oh, because Clark's still in there.
Clark's still in there.
Get out until it was dead.
I got a shovel. Wow. Seven zombies.
Guys, turn around. Run.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Run.
Boys. Very smart to immediately start shooting when we're in an unknown area.
Before that, they were literally all behind me. It wasn't because I started shooting. Like, there was...
Well, at this point, I think we should shoot, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Like, they were all on top of me by the time I started shooting in the back.
Yeah, Frank, watch
right,
the back.
There's four coming from the back right now.
All right, I'll come help you out.
Reloading.
More five.
Yeah, there's a lot coming from the front.
Unjamming my gun, and I started coughing.
More coming from the back. This guy's got a top hat.
Whoa.
They're coming out of the building below you. Reloading.
Is that reloading?
This shotgun is so fucking good.
Like, how are you hitting multiple of them from that far?
Yeah. It's ridiculous, this shotgun.
Remember to occasionally run away from the dead, like the massive pile of dead bodies.
Yep, good point.
I mean, I think it's a sustained period of time that you're near dead bodies.
Yeah, but we have just been standing on them, so.
I think I got sick and started dying because I was in the tank around all the bodies for a while.
All right, there's one zombie right here.
Can I shoot it? You can't. Dude, that's a glass door. How can I not?
There's a couple zombies inside.
Well, I think everything's dead now. Another industrial sink. Is an industrial sink in here?
You don't need one unless, like, Frank, do you want one in your bedroom? Because it's really, is that or the?
No, I don't.
Really, no reason other than that.
I don't need one. Yeah. How did these eggs not rot?
They just respawned recently.
Yeah, relatively recently.
And the eggs actually last pretty long without rotting to begin with, I think.
Fresh cheese. Fresh yogurt. Boys.
Bah. Sardines. We want predominantly canned food, right?
And
milk. I mean, we probably want everything we can get in here.
Boiled milk count?
Yeah, any sort of milk. Or something.
For farming.
You need... Why?
It's to get rid of mildew. If we get mildew on our plants, I need to kill it.
It's not like...
It's a thing. If you find milk...
Yeah, it's a real thing.
Milk?
Yep.
You heard the man.
I used to, like, plant pretty big gardens at my summer.
I don't mean it's a real life thing. I don't care if it's realistic. It's just a thing.
No, I'm curious. Is it an actual thing? Because this game
I don't know.
Is this some weird trick that...
Your guess is as good as mine.
I'm leading most of the soda pop and stuff.
How do we get...
Yeah, you could take soda. It's good for thirst.
Yeah, but I'm more...
We got some zombies coming from the back door. Never mind, it's only two. There would be more.
Yeah, check these boxes. What's up, box?
Dude, these taco shells rot. Like, those fucking, like, what are those, tacos?
So I found packs of canned foods.
Nice.
What is that big
brand? Yeah, same.
That big taco brand.
El
Paso?
El Paso.
Yeah. That shit never goes bad, right?
No way.
There's no fucking way.
Like the shells and shit?
They definitely don't.
No.
No fucking way. Is there a back door to go out here?
Yeah.
Oh, it's on the other side. It's on the other.
One time drop. We found any milk.
I found a bunch of rotten milk.
One.
Rotten milk?
I have like eight rotten milks.
Theoretically, that's fine. I don't know for sure.
Yeah, for the time being.
Dude, how does this game expect you to clean plants with milk if you can't?
Can't use rotten milk, right?
No cows. Is there like a cow mod?
No more mods.
This point we can't break the game more. Might as well figure it out.
He replaces all of cheese. All of our characters with cows.
Oh, Clark, watch out!
Call.
Oh, there's a couple.
Can processed cheese be used as milk?
All right, I think we load one at a time.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we got a little bit too comfortable there. Here, I'm almost done unloading, so.
comfortable again. I don't feel like waiting.
That's fair.
Okay, so I have, like, packs of food. I think we have, plenty of food now.
Yeah, but we can always use more.
Yeah.
You know, we just filled this with 200.
Oh, that is a lot of food, yeah.
We can always use more.
There's also a generator in here. Like, no, dude, we have, like, a dozen packs of 12. A dozen packs of 6. We have, like, hundreds of cans of food.
Okay, we can always use more.
We can always use more.
Remember how much food we had the last time that we did this? Yeah, just in case. Never hurts to have more.
If this all despawned, I don't think that it would matter.
It would.
Also, it's full of food now, the thingy.
We still have a full tank.
If we want to fill the tank with gas...
You got this one.
That's fine. We can do both.
Going upstairs.
Do we not have any gas containers?
I guess just an office up there.
They're in the tank.
No, because every gas, if we fill like 20, when Orc and I did it, we filled like, filling 25 of them filled the entire like inventory of the tank.
Yeah, that's fine.
So I'm saying if we start putting food in it,
fine. Food is more important than gas at this point.
We have plenty of food. We have 200 pounds of food.
Yeah, and we could always use more food.
Look, you're not going to convince Liam.
Just give up. Yeah, I'm kind of on team Liam, too. Food's kind of important.
We have... Okay, doesn't matter.
Yes, exactly.
We can have 800 pounds of food. We can still use more food.
Sunflower seeds.
It's easier to get gas in... what's called West Point in the closer areas. What's called, there's significantly less food in West Point than there is elsewhere.
Yeah, there's nothing going on upstairs. Wish my character could like do anything without getting wet.
Is it raining in the game right now?
No, it's just wet constantly.
You're just always hot.
A sweaty boy. Alright, I'm back in the tank. Or I'll cover the tank for anyone packing. Ooh, there is a zombie.
Back now.
Come here, zombie. Come here, zombie.
This is all full.
Ooh, a butterfly knife.
Oh, it's getting less foggy.
Hey, that's fun. All right, we good to go?
I'm ready.
Still putting stuff in, but then I'll be ready.
It's a lot of dead zombies over there. I'm going to do a little quick walk by.
I am good. I'm in the tank.
I got nothing important on them.
Theoretically, if we do ever want to build that wall around us, we might want to just strip all these zombies.
Yeah, that's gonna take forever.
I'm pretty sure we do have a dick ton of rags. Is it rags or the ropes?
Is there a difference?
You can make the ropes from the rags. Are we all loaded up?
We got some zombies coming, so.
Clark in?
Yeah, he's in now.
Yeah, I've been in the tank
before.
I didn't see your name.
Someone was walking around, I don't know who.
Possibly. Set up that gas station, clear that out. Get a whole bunch of geese.
Geese?
What geese. Of geese?
I Canadian like geese. Geese. Honk honk.
Excuse me, zombies, you seem to be underneath my tank. Someone reloading.
I thought that was like the blinker or something.
Do we have a generator?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the thingy majiggy.
Oh my god, I swung on this twice.
Oh, let me turn this off. We're not previously attracting.
For some reason, I can hear Clark reloading the like.
Yeah, I also heard it.
Everything else going on.
Yeah, my character isn't that deaf because I heard my character reloading pretty fucking loud.
I think the reloading sound is just absurdly loud.
Come on, listen.
Right.
All right. Good all work, right. Everybody.
Or if you want to set up the generator, because I don't really know how that works.
Oh, yeah, I did read the thing, I think. So, where is the generator?
Oh,
the
you
back?
Asked why we need to
be in the, what's it called, the back of the tank.
This truck is sick.
Why don't I see it?
Do you want it? Should be back there.
I'm gonna check out this garage.
Am I blind?
What do you think a dentist's office has
in it? No, it's in the cover.
Oh, it's
thing.
In here? Okay.
Yeah.
Liam, there's a bunch of car parts and shit in this garage. I don't know if you're gonna want anything.
Let me take a
it's
look.
Actually mostly like tires and stuff.
I don't really give a shit about tires that bad.
All I found is tires, actually.
Yeah. It's like the what's it called? The engine parts and shit. Those are what's actually worth getting.
Alright, do we have gas for the generator?
No. But you can just take it from one of these cars, I'm assuming.
Yep. Take some gas. A nice truck.
Yeah.
The black one?
Yeah.
We've all said that now.
Oh, did I?
It's a fucking nice ass truck. Really just emphasizes that it is indeed.
Yeah, it's a nice truck. Nice.
I'm gonna go into this gas station because it looks like there's a bunch of food and stuff in there too.
Alright, gas station is up and running. Just gonna fill this all the way up.
Pretty yeah, fun. I'm just gonna fill up the tank and then I'll start. Filling up the assorted things.
Oh, there's another generator here.
Oh, you're gonna fill up the tank all the- okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, this gas station is like, all barricaded. I kinda don't wanna break a window.
Oh, go in. Usually barricaded things means that there's like, better loot inside.
Guess I can't do
no,
it at the
same
time.
No, this whole area is barricaded.
Do you see me just walking into your asshole?
Yeah, you're just like standing like at the ready behind me.
Then as soon as you finished it, like canceled it.
I would have to break cool. a window to get into this gas station. Is there any objections to that?
No, I don't care.
Go for it.
I do hear banging in here, so anybody coming with me?
I can come with you.
Anyone is coming with you right now?
I'm with you, I'm behind you. Make sure you clean that glass off the window for me.
Yeah,
probably faster if just one of us does this anyway.
It is on the ground though, so if you're not wearing shoes, you will step.
Yeah. Don't forget your shoes.
Where is this?
It's in like in the gas station building.
Oh, it is.
I'm with Clark. So.
I'm wondering what's up here.
Oh, they're in the back room, Frank.
Oh, there are some zombies. Where are they going? They're all marching somewhere, but there's no alarm going off. The building across the street, there's like, oh my god, there's a lot. What the fuck? Why are they all marching over there?
The building across the street, I'm pretty sure, is like a, it's supposed to be like a, it looks like a retirement home. I'm pretty sure we went in there.
Well, there's like a million zombies coming from like blocks away. Oh, now they're coming to us.
They're coming towards us too, from the other side. Everyone wants to get out of here.
Clark, run. Yeah.
Oh, is a hazmat zombie. Oh, yeah.
There's also zombies, like, at the gas station area.
Yep. We should get out of here.
We can clear it.
Fuck me.
Oh, there's a ton.
Reloading. We have a hazmat behind us. You're a zombie.
Darko, if you watch your back, I can watch the side, right?
I just don't know what triggered these guys coming here. They were, like, going to the house across the street, and then they just suddenly turned over to here.
I'd want to think it's the generator being on making noise,
but they weren't even coming here at first. That's the weird thing.
Not coming here.
Must be, like, some weird silent alarm over in the parking lot, and then they heard the generator, so they came here.
Maybe.
Or they just saw me. I got a smoke.
Thank you.
We got a couple more coming down, boys.
Or coming from every direction. Someone keeps on watching my back. I'll watch the street, I guess.
I should only shoot when I can get multiple targets. Serve ammo.
Yeah, because there's only one magazine for that shotgun, right?
Yeah, it's a real pain in the ass.
I mean, there are some, what's it called, like, barracks areas that I know spawn a fuck ton of ammo. We could check those out.
We can loot the barracks on the way back in here and see if we can find more. That is the only... We only found, like, I found that once, and I think it was at the military checkpoint. And I've seen it before.
How are the zombies' numbers looking?
They're trickling down.
I think we're clear. Oh, there's one more. One coming from the north.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep moving gas around.
Oh, I found a shotgun.
Yo, boys, there's a swimming pool over here.
An epistle. Liam, watch out.
There are zombies inside of the gas station, and one's at this window here. He'll be breaking through shortly.
Yeah, I can shoot through and kill him.
Yeah, but then it's just gonna get more. There's other zombies in there, too.
They're all coming to this door.
Maybe there is an alarm going on in the gas station, and we just can't hear it.
No.
I don't think.
If there's an alarm going off, it's the house across the street, not the gas station. Because they were like, it was a parade, and that was the final destination.
Oh, by this car over here?
Yeah. They were all heading there, and then they turned when they saw me, and then started coming here.
I don't hear anything, but my character is hard of hearing.
I don't hear anything, and my character is not hard of hearing. Either.
My character is easy of hearing.
Easy of hearing.
So, normal hearing.
Yeah. They're still walking over here from, like, far away.
Yeah, they are.
I think we just killed all of Rosewood.
Ooh, my guy needs a ciggy break.
Yeah, I just took my ciggy break.
A cold and nauseous.
Yeah, I'm running back to take my ciggy break and also a food break.
I didn't get bit. Fine. Dude, is my character sick again from being near all these bodies for no reason? Am I gonna start slowly dying? I'm leaving this area. I'm gonna go over here.
Yeah, you can go. If you go inside the gas station, you should be good.
You should probably find a mask and put that on. Just didn't work. Say that.
Yeah.
I'm wearing a balaclava, but maybe I'll go with the. Someone will come to the dentist office.
I'm gonna stick with Liam just to make sure nothing.
I can come with you, Clay.
Nothing fishy happens.
Oh yeah, it's right here.
Sure. Yeah, it's literally right here.
Also, all boarded up. And I hear bang.
I just think this area is all boarded up. I don't know if that's specifically a.
Must be Rosewood thing, yeah.
Because this, yeah, I think this expansion area is a mod.
Looks like we're gonna have to break a window, Clark. Oh!
Where did you break window? What's going on?
There's a couple zombies banging on this window, so I might wait for them to break it.
Yeah.
Yep, they broke it. Hold on, let them. Oh, okay. Let me remove broken glass. Alright. I still hear banging. Or just movement. So be cautious. Yeah,
the moment I left near the bodies, I went from nauseous to queasy. So I think it is the body.
Do you have agoraphobic or something like that?
No, I don't.
I think your balaclava might not work as a quote-unquote mask.
But like, I don't have a mask, and I've never been...
Yeah, I have a... What's it called? A fucking...
Surgical mask?
Stalker. A stalker. A nomad mask.
Right, there's a bunch of shit in here that I'm going to take. There's a lot of medicine in here.
I would hope that there's a lot of medicine in the medical...
Hard, just be careful. There is a lot of banging.
It's like a... It's weird because it's a dentist's office.
Yeah, there's like sleeping pills and shit like that.
This guy was a dentist. He's gonna go
Sweeney Todd of dentists.
Dude has antidepressants in here, like a lot of them. All right, I put on the.
We got 12 gas cans full of gas.
Frank, he was shooting pornos. You see this lamp?
He was shooting porn. 100%.
We talked about snuff films earlier. He also had a handgun in here.
Yep.
Oh my.
Well, the handgun could have came after.
That's true.
We don't want to rub mustard on this guy's jacket.
Is that the only?
Hi, Clark. I'm leaving because I'm carrying something heavy and I don't want him to kill me. So you're on your own right now. Dentist chair. We need one for our medicine room, of course.
It's like a 4x4 room. It's gonna take up the whole room.
It sounds like a good idea to me.
Yeah, sounds like a great idea.
The chair's only 80 pounds, don't worry. I'm kidding.
We might have to drop that if we're on the way home.
It was 30 pounds, but we'll see.
Sounds like we're gonna have to get this other truck running, is what I'm hearing.
I mean, I could very easily get it up and running.
Yeah, I don't mind bringing another car home.
Just as per usual, I can only drive one car.
Yeah, I don't drive. I have Sunday driver. I know I always say I don't drive, but now I really don't drive. I really solidified that.
Yeah, what's cool? I saw the difference between having Sunday driver and not, and it's actually, like, stupid how fucking slow you drive.
You can only go in second gear. Like, you can only go 30 miles an hour max, I think, right?
Yeah, like, it's absurdly slow.
I feel like 45 would make sense, but... Alright. I guess we can go... Frank, do you want to go down and check the barracks at the end of the street?
Sure. Should we wait for everybody, or...?
I honestly feel like we...
Do you want me to hotwire that truck for you?
I was going to try to do it because I have the ability to, but I can't open the... I can't break the glass on it for some reason.
Can't interact with the trunk. Wait, there we go. Okay. This is a pretty small trunk space.
So. You might want to break the passenger side.
Oh, that's a good point. I wasn't able to do it either way. Oh, you could just swing?
If you do the V menu...
Oh, okay.
Here, you want to hotwire it?
Yeah, I want to try it.
Baby's first hotwire?
The way I'm and just going down is because there's an entire fence to our left that they can't really come from.
What do you do to hotwire it?
Hold V and then hit the hotwire button.
And I have a grenade launcher.
Oh, there we go.
That doesn't make me feel safe.
Yeah, especially now that we know what fire does.
No, I have the high explosive ones, not the...
I don't think that matters, because the...
That doesn't make me feel safe. High
explosive one...
That's good gas, too.
The rocket launcher was a high explosive rocket launcher, and all it did was set fire to things.
Yeah.
Alright.
Nice.
Well, the black truck is good to go.
Is it a shovel?
Yeah.
Why? Is your pickaxe broken?
Either that or it's lost. It is about to break, but I also can't find it. So,
you don't want to sleep in this medical bed, like as your room's bed. You can go with the medical bed.
The shovel does do the same amount of damage. So,
interesting.
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense, but
Burn green. Why aren't you green yet? Dude, the range on this gun feels very weird sometimes. Like, it's snipe bitches, and sometimes it's like, nah, chill.
The shotgun's range is as good as my, that fucking Tommy gun was. I could shoot multiple targets with one shot.
Oh, Clark, you're sneezing.
I know, I'm sneezing. I have a cold.
I think if you have a tissue, you can keep that in your pocket, and it muffles the sneezes.
That's what we thought, and I tried that, and then...
Yeah, that's what it says explicitly.
It might have to be... Like, did you try it having it in your main inventory?
It was in my main inventory. It wasn't equipped on my hands.
Right.
I think you might have to have it equipped in your hands.
Yeah, you might literally have to have it equipped.
Like, that's just not going to happen.
That would be pretty dumb.
I mean, it makes sense. It's just like, I'm not going to...
Yeah, I'm not going to sacrifice holding a gun instead of...
I mean, yeah, I won't be able to do anything. I'll have to be like, I can't... Zombies can't hear me. It's a fucking...
Oh, this hole. Also seems like the perfect time to find my motorcycle, so everyone keep their eyes out for a motorcycle. Right,
the first little military building. There is a little
action. Little action going on here.
Call that man Todd. Bye, Todd.
Oh, there's a zombie on me.
I walked away to see if anything's in this mechanic shop. Yeah, there's a performance tire.
What was that?
Yeah, we don't need the tires. It's not really the most useful thing in the world.
Didn't hear me, so it's a pretty decent suppressor.
It also the only problem with the suppressors is that they don't always work, right?
Yeah, but it seems to be working now, and I wonder if it wasn't working and then...
Absolutely nothing in here.
Oric turned off that thingy, and then now it works. I wonder if it was like a...
Yeah, I definitely... I never used to hear a difference with suppressors, and now I do. Like, there is an actual difference. Yeah.
Weird. That's what I'm saying. Like, I think whatever happened today, it made that work for some reason.
I don't think it happened today. It was because I got rid of that weapon mod, I think. That's the only thing that makes any sense.
The other one, because there was a bunch of overlapping ones.
Maybe. Yeah, we had overlapping shit.
Dude, medical scrubs. You want to dress up in scrubs with our characters and bang?
Kind of.
I don't want no scrubs.
Oh, Clark, there's a medical blue mask right here.
I'm wearing one already.
Oh, okay. Yeah, oh, zombie in the tent. Zombie in the tent. Yeah, oh, two zombies in the tent.
Fuck him.
You okay over there?
Yeah, they just scared the shit out of me.
Where'd they go?
I think they're banging on a window. Oh, yeah, come outside.
Okay.
All right, a zombie on this side. Come here, buddy. Where are you going, buddy? There we go. Sorry, ma'am. All right, let me put on my mask. Sweet.
I'll go down the street a little more, see what's going on.
COVID friendly.
Man. I'm bitches over here.
Are there any more empty gas tanks that need to be filled?
I have them all in my backpack.
Fucking far, dude.
Six left.
This sneeze is louder than my gun.
Oh, I don't think Chase can get into private pond. Yeah.
All right, I'll drag him.
Discord exists, so he doesn't see it.
Hey, y'all. I can't believe that actually worked.
What? It's a great gift.
Thank you so much.
Clark, there's still more coming down the street, so we might not want to go in that building yet.
A bunch of zombies in there, too.
That guy's got some kind of gun on his back.
Yeah, you can go see what it is.
Oh, Eric, was the black truck full on gas?
Yeah, it's good. It's not totally full, but it's almost full.
I mean, we might as well fill it up while we're here.
That is true.
Clark, there's a bunch of zombies in here. Watch out. Don't go in.
open the, can you open the door? I think it's technically a door. It's like a flap.
No, it's open.
Oh, I don't want to go in.
Yeah, there's a bunch of zombies in there. It sounds like they broke, oh yeah, they broke a window.
Guy has it. Those guys, I killed them. We're good.
There might be more, I don't know. More. Oh, he just climbed out of this window over here. Oh, two on me.
Got them big. Oh shit.
Where did he come from?
I don't fucking know. Fucking scared the shit out of me though.
Did you get bit?
No, I just got scared. Right. Arm striker. Yo, Auric, I'm gonna fucking give you a wet dream.
Grab that. Okay.
Find a striker.
I'll take one of those. What is it? What?
All about wet dreams.
What's a striker?
Have you ever seen the shotgun that has the big drum on it?
Yeah, it's a drum
shotgun.
Oh,
yeah. Wait, isn't that the AA-12 or whatever the fuck?
No, it's a different one.
Yeah.
But I'm guessing this is probably going to be good.
Yeah, I'm down to be, like, shotgun guy. I enjoy the shotguns.
Better than the one you have now. I don't know.
We'll see.
But, yeah, you're going to find out.
Yeah.
I immediately saw it.
If you saw, there, we should have a sawed-off shotgun that you can put on your just normal holster.
Yeah.
That's true. But I do like having a pistol just in case.
You can double holster it. You can have a pistol.
Yeah, if you can get a double holster.
Yeah, but the pistol has... Oh, that's true. That's true.
Then you won't have a melee weapon. That is the only problem.
You can have
You can still have a melee weapon.
Small arms.
If you have a tactical holster or a double holster, you can have... Oh, on your belt, right? You can still wear a belt.
Yeah, I can carry a lot, so I'm currently...
All of our gas cans are full.
And our cars.
Leave this generator here?
Yeah, I might as well.
I personally prefer the tactical holster, because you just whip out... I whip out my pistol, like, instantly.
Alright, I'm starting to get nauseous, so I'm just gonna hang out over here. Actually, I'm gonna drive the car away.
Yeah,
I'll just follow you in the truck.
With the military stuff on the edge of the town.
Gassed, dying. Anybody here now?
That's Norman.
Uh-huh.
Norman is very not giving him attention, probably because he needs to go to the bathroom. But his doggy door is fucking open, and he can leave whenever he wants. But he's
being a punk ass bitch.
Yeah, Norman's a punk ass bitch. Where are you guys? Just straight down the road.
Where you know all the black buildings at the last row, where all the military buildings are. That's where we are.
Okay.
But at the top of that. All right, Frank. Where are you? I'm going to this tent, Frank.
I'm coming right behind you.
These tents are deceiving because, like, you think it's a door, just a fucking flap.
They're also really dark, and there's, like, never anything in here.
I'm wondering why these don't have anything with other ones. Like, the blue buildings had, like...
Like, these are completely empty.
Yeah.
Like,
which one are you at?
The 1, 2, 3, 4th.
Okay.
We're moving up towards the last one.
Yeah.
All right, we're pulling up on the 4th right now.
Oh, there you are.
Boop.
Dude, I forgot Auric had a car, and I was like, who's that?
All right, I'm gonna AFK for a second. I'm sitting in the second seat, so if you need the tank, jump in.
Word. I'm gonna try to get into this closed building here.
Like, why does the medical tent actually have things respawning in it? Like, spawning in it? I don't think we've really looted these.
No, we never did.
Yeah, so, like, this doesn't have... I'm pretty much full. I'm gonna go put stuff in the tank. I wonder if the base up there, if that was like a military base we added and then removed, and for some reason it stayed on the map. The only thing I can think of, right?
I don't think any of the map additions that I added stuck except for the expansion of whatever this is.
Right, so I think maybe for some reason it glitched onto the map vision for us, and like it
was never actually there. That might be a product of the more maps thing. Like, the more maps mod might see that I have that, or at one point I had that file in here.
Yeah.
Probably what that is about.
Put in there. Nerfing.
We're gonna need a larger medical room.
Yeah.
You said the thing from Joss.
The house.
It's the thing.
From Joss. They said that all the time.
Yeah. Gonna need a bigger medical room.
I mean, that's applicable to Joss as well.
That's true.
Wait a second. And they needed a bigger room. Everything in John.
Yeah, and anything that was not big, they needed to be big.
Needed to be bigger.
Except for the shark.
What's it called?
No, they're gonna need a bigger shark.
No, we didn't do karaoke, we did bowling instead. It was a last minute change.
This is the shotgun.
I was gonna say, I don't know that they're even still around, but the best karaoke place I've ever been to was called Winnie's in Chinatown. And it's fucking awesome because they don't have like a private room, so you have to sing in front of strangers, and they have like $5 beers.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, dude, it was fucking lit. It was like the best dive I've ever been to. And like, there's all these Cantonese pop songs, so you can just like.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, Auric.
What?
A lot of zombies in this house.
Okay, hold on.
It scared the shit out of me. I actually don't know how many there are, but there's at least four.
Alright, I'm not gonna open fire yet.
Oh, Clark will.
Yeah, well, he's got a silencer.
Oh, okay.
Shotgun is only loud.
In real life, Frank, just hearing gunshots go right by your head.
We have a TV, right?
I'd be unsettled. Yeah, we have
a TV. Yeah, we have a TV.
I just found three TVs, four TVs, and a computer.
I'm a computer.
Stop all the downloading.
You wouldn't download a pizza.
Wouldn't download.
I absolutely would. I would download pizza every fucking night if that was an option. Are you kidding me?
We should make Auric NFTs of pizza.
Yeah, sure.
I don't know how to make an NFT, but be that hard, right?
I don't think there's anything to it. I think you literally draw some bullshit and then put it on the NFT fucking whatever. It's not really a website, but guys, this is an interesting problem.
What's that?
I don't want to get anyone else into this predicament, but this door isn't a door.
That door isn't a door.
And you can walk in.
Hey,
you're in now. The door isn't a door.
You're gonna need to god mode yourself to phase through objects.
You can also jump out the window.
I break your leg though.
Not this window. This window's like right on the stairs.
Wait, can I not
you
go?
Just found a safe.
Yeah, you can hear. Down the stairs. Frank,
wait, like,
come
like
out of this window here.
All right. It looks like a little safe on wheels, and there's 10 nails in it.
Interesting.
Let's equip this shotgun.
Smoke a ciggy.
You smoke a ciggy, I'm gonna eat some dry pasta.
Hell yeah.
Like, that's real plan. Oh, hello zombie. I'm busy with guns. Can you like just fuck off? Thank you.
Wow, you one hit that bitch.
I don't even have good like skill in this thing anymore, and it still one hits.
Oh, it is about to get dark.
Found a lamp.
Yeah, why don't we
we need more lamps.
we
can hit up the barracks.
We go to the barracks, we can clear out a little base, a little area, sleep, wake up.
Alright, here's the good thing about this shotgun. It holds 12 rounds, and it's not a magazine that needs to be reloaded independently. I could just reload infinitely.
So it might be better.
Right, we got about 100 pounds for military shit.
We also have this truck.
The truck.
Yeah.
Oh, you need me to move? Go fuck yourself.
And then we also have a bunch of extra seats now.
Did someone unload stuff on the floor there? Whatever. Can't be that important.
It was a single military guy.
Oh, whatever.
Damn, I'm not. Oh god. Okay, I'm not used to being able to drive this fast, and then on my screen you just suddenly stopped.
Oh, I was. I never stopped.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Dying.
Yeah, you just gotta keep an absurd amount of space.
I just I make up ground really quick in this thing.
Yeah.
So we're just heading back home.
Yeah, and then there's gonna be a road to drive off.
The tank on my screen.
I'll let you know. I see it.
Yeah, my tank's wheeling.
Yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah. That's cool.
And the trailer is having a seizure.
Yeah.
So yeah, I definitely see that part.
Yeah, it looks fine for me.
Also, on my screen, it just looks like the tank is sneezing.
The tank is just sneezing, yeah. Shaggy going to sneeze.
It's a sick boy.
Dude, that fucking house is just such a trap. You walk in and you literally can't walk out.
Crazy.
Dude, I honestly wish I got to go to Kiev before I got bombed.
Dude, I know. No, it's like just seeing footage of it, like right before the shit hit the fan. It's like, oh, that actually looks like kind of cool city.
Very pretty city. Very
yeah, pretty absolutely. City. Yeah, I fucking love European cities, man.
I mean, it's the same thing with like half of the Middle East, where it's just like, yeah, I would have loved to have gone there, and then fucking Taliban showed up and fucked everything up.
And the U.S.
Yeah.
The Taliban.
Russians.
Well, the Taliban literally tore down monuments and stuff that...
Right, but I mean, we blew up cities.
Yeah.
Okay, but again, like, I... Yeah, alright.
I love these bushes.
Like,
why did we take a dirt road?
Because it's the only road.
Oh, is it?
One key issue with, like, kind of your international relations, how do you call it?
I'm just going to leave the tank here.
We killed brown people, so it's okay.
Look, if there were terrorists at the monuments the Taliban blew up, we would have blown up the monuments.
Bro, if we thought that, like, if we had, like, a report of dubious, like, reliability that someone who lived inside the monument was probably Taliban, we'd also, like, drone it.
Oh, this isn't, like, these are, like, the officers. Oh, shit, zombies.
Yeah, there are zombies, and there's a lot of fucking trees, so they're hard to see.
Yeah. I wanted to see if there were any, like cooking pots and shit.
This bad.
Yeah, oh, the tree's chopped the tree. Alright, let's just walk this way.
I want to try out the shotgun. Barracks.
Wasn't in these buildings, it was in the thing up top.
Yeah. I just wanted to see if there were any cooking pots and shit.
Oh yeah.
Or said that we needed those.
And lamps.
Yeah, lamps.
Like, I always have kettles. To remind myself about lamps. It's not, like, the thing that comes to mind.
Anything in the room my character's in. So, Oh, an M16? Yeah, there are guns in here now.
Nice.
Which I will gladly loot. Loot schmagoot.
WD-40.
Okay, Jesus fucking Christ. So far, I've looted one room, and I found 3 M16s.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
How are you going to hold them all at once?
Backpack.
Dick.
Oh, I see.
Game doesn't make sense.
Do you have dual wielding in that game?
No.
No. All right, there's a shotgun here, which I'm just not going to pick up, because we have a lot of those basic shotguns. There's a lot of... there are shotgun shells in the Oric Community.
Yeah, I took them. Yeah, I don't need the shotgun. What is that attachment, though? Shotgun stock. Can I equip that?
Definitely pick up all the WD-40 and shit that you see. Gun toolkits and stuff. You know. Ask
aren't I?
Part on it to clean weapons. I don't know what rifle. The rifle bypass.
Oric, if you're going to be the shotgun guy, I found you a shotgun shell ammo strap.
Okay, I'll take that. I think we have others, but.
Yeah, we definitely have good. A bunch of those.
Sounds like some real Rambo
shit.
I haven't found a single gun yet.
I found some ammo.
Totally. Or there are shotgun stocks. I don't know if your shotgun can take those or not.
Yeah, it seems like I just picked up two shotgun stocks. And
I found a grenade launcher.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like a underbarrel or like a...
Like a real life grenade.
Standalone grenade launcher.
A
M203 40mm grenade launcher.
Zam's at it.
You can put attachments on weapons even when they're favorited, right? That doesn't have anything to do with it.
Let's see what
happens. Yeah, you just can't drop it from your inventory or something.
Yeah. Just wanted to make sure.
I found a... Oh, boys.
What?
I M60? Can't carry it. No.
What is it?
A fucking Oh, it's a rocket launcher.
Another that was another one. Law.
Yeah, M72 law and four rockets, but I'm over and cucumbered right now.
All right, well...
I can carry it. Where is it?
The second to last room in that stretch of houses?
Oh, on the side that they were looting, I'm
guessing. This thing?
In one of the lockers?
Yeah, I found it.
I ran all the way back to the tank. I'm taking a risk here.
Yeah, I think we've found everything.
Area. I can't really carry much more, but I'm sure if there were... pots and pans, they're gonna be in here.
I had one in there.
Okay. Did you check all the other buildings here too? Or just that one? Okay. Nothing in it. Little bathroom here. Little banyo.
Found canned foods. I found cigarettes.
Definitely don't have thousands of those.
Yeah, we don't need cigarettes, but every time I find them, I am excited. Car butchering for in a nutshell. Backyard smelting for dumb shits. Cigarettes.
Everything you could need.
Potty Z. Dude, with all the tissues. Oh my god.
With all the M16s I found, I can make a wall. I can make a M16 rug.
Sick.
Better than my fish rug.
Definitely better than the fish rug.
Just as dangerous.
Your fish rug took some time though, so I you should be a little more grateful.
You're right. I'm sorry.
That's the word that comes to mind.
Yeah.
I like being able to see at night. Can someone watch me while I put stuff in the tank?
Yeah.
I don't see anything. Black, turn your brightness up. You'll ruin the immersion. You know, I'm honestly surprised that none of the mods we found added NVGs.
That's true.
Especially the last one, the one that we're running with now. Like, it's a pretty substantial mod.
I'm gonna check out some of these houses.
Yeah, I've just been going through that.
Definitely also, if you find magazines, like, pick them up, because actually, we don't have as many magazines as I think you think we have.
We have a lot of books.
No, I meant ammo magazines.
Oh, okay.
I understand the confusion, actually.
Yeah. I found some 5.56 magazines that I took.
I pick up every gun-related thing I find.
NATO mags.
Alright, there's banging in this last house over here.
They're banging in the house?
Yeah. I'm taking forever though, because it's barricades.
Where is everyone now? Oh, okay, I think I see the flashlight. Yeah, I see the end of the flashlight, I think we know. Yeah.
Okay, there's two of them in there. I'm gonna see if I can just shoot through this back window. Yep, they're dead.
It is so dark.
Yeah, this flashlight comes in handy.
Not a bad idea.
A Or should we pick a different house that we didn't just shoot next to?
We should find a house with a, yeah, fully functioning door, functioning windows.
There's a couple of the barracks that have 4 beds in it.
House. Yo, let's sleep in the barracks.
Alright. Yeah, let's go up there. I can't. Are we still in the house?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Need flashlight with me.
I'm scared of dark. And this time, if it wakes us up, I think we should wake up.
Yeah. I think we should. This door is broken. I think all these doors are broken.
Yeah.
Can you put something in the door? Front of the door?
There's functioning doors.
Yeah, there's a couple doors.
My flashlight is already dying.
Yeah, mine died. Like, the battery's...
In the second row of barracks, we're in the
first room.
In the second row, you're in... I think... Do we walk by it, Oric?
I have no idea.
The second row of barracks from the bottom.
There's a Frank outside.
Yeah, there is a Tim to a Man Taylor running laps on some.
There you are.
I don't see him.
Mark, come to the left. You're going the wrong way.
The barracks.
Yeah, you're going to our houses.
The second row.
Got it.
Come on, Hector Evans, the gimp.
Sleep.
I am sleep.
I am sleep.
Mother slapper.
We're gonna wake up. There's still gonna be a horde.
Yeah.
Probably. Does this game hates us?
Oh, it's fucking foggy again.
No. I think it's pretty much foggy almost every morning in this game. It's not as foggy though.
Maybe now in fall. Maybe fall is more foggy.
Do we have batteries for my flashlight?
We have a dick ton of batteries in the house.
Metric or US customary?
Actually, it's a strange form of measurement that they used back in ancient Mesopotamia.
Oh, wow. Fuck me, I didn't realize.
You know, it's a really just mediocre movie, The Eternals.
The Eternals?
I thought you were going to say the fucking... The Mummy with Brendan Fraser, and I was gonna be really offended.
I mean, yeah. I mean, yeah.
Total dog shit. The Scorpion King.
You mean Dwayne the Rock Johnson?
I don't even remember. Yeah, all I remember of the Scorpion fucking movie.
Rock the Dwayne Johnson. You mean? Rock
Johnson is. I had like a VHS where every single time I went to watch it, an advertisement for that would come on in the very beginning. It was like Atlantis or some shit. It was like some early 2000s type shit.
That movie was. Also, how baller is it that they put fucking advertisements on VHSs that you bought and would just become out of date within like 3 months?
Yep.
TBA.
Pretty sexy.
It was awesome. It was like every VHS came with like a period piece, basically, of when it was released.
Oh, it just got foggier.
What do we do? Are we still looting? Are we done here?
We're done. I don't think there's anything left to loot.
Okay, so what are we doing?
I'm sitting in the tank.
Oh, okay. Back. I was just standing here waiting.
Time for me to get in and help tank up. Dude, I like how when you get in the back of the tank, you sit in the grass and then phase into the tank. Does that only happen to me? Happens to everyone, I am assuming.
Oh, that's how tanks work.
You're not special, if that's what you're asking.
I'm special.
Meet you on the road. Are we just heading back now?
Yeah.
Alright.
Multiply.
Oh, god damn it. Not used to driving this fast.
Yeah, Liam crashed us once pretty hard. We were fine.
Oh, no, what happened? Took some damage.
That also doesn't help. And my car wasn't armored.
Yeah, Oric might kill himself.
I know exactly what you hit, Oric.
It was like a medium-sized tree.
Yeah, right after that first bend.
Yeah.
I also hit it.
Yeah, the speed demon thing is Probably should be a negative trait.
Nah, it's the most positive trait.
Maybe if the game's driving was, like, better.
Oh, I just smeared that zombie because I'm going 90 miles an hour.
Driving problems in general from desync is from multiplayer super, right?
It's also just, like, when I zoom out, the game runs like shit when I'm streaming. So driving fast is, like, not ideal.
Hey, also, when I was looking at the page for this mod, apparently collisions do more damage to the players when you're in the tank.
Yes.
That's one of the downsides to it.
Yeah, but on the server, it is set to low.
Yeah. So it'll do more damage in this tank than it would in any other car. But it's not going to kill you.
A straightaway is going fast is nice.
Oh yeah, in a straightaway is fucking lovely.
I'm gonna go explode. Is this a SIGS indoor tank, Liam?
Of course it's a SIGS indoor tank.
Sweet.
Let's go. This is a SIGS in everywhere world.
I have asthma.
And I don't give a fuck. Have stronger lungs, bro. What can I say?
Yeah, if you're not strong enough to smoke, then you can't hang.
What's wrong with liberal America these days?
Yeah, too scared to smoke. It's gonna clog up their lungs and make them die.
Yeah, this country became socialist as soon as people stop smoking.
Yep.
Can we stop at a house in the middle of nowhere and shoot the rocket launcher at it? Because we never got to see. This is like the perfect area. You guys are like shirt guard. We can go in the middle of nowhere and blow up a house. This is like the perfect.
You have
area.
Ammo in it?
You said there was four shots.
So yeah, I have the rocket launcher and ammo.
Okay, then never mind.
Meet us at a random house. Pick a random house and then
you can load up. I'm just waiting for you guys on this road.
I mean, realistically, it's just gonna light it on fire.
Yeah, I think that's exactly what's gonna happen.
I wonder if it's gonna make a hole or not. I mean, I feel like we have to find out for science.
Yeah, I'll just wait here. And then when you guys arrive, we'll find a house.
Are you at the bend in the road?
Yeah.
There's houses right above us, right? Right above the bend. Oh, this one's where are we? Like this.
Yeah, this is it now. You know, it's equal parts comfortable. And,
come back a bit.
Which bend were you at?
Yeah.
One that's further than you, I guess.
Yeah. The one that bends to the right?
It bends to the right, yes. And then it has that long straightaway.
There you go.
Okay, yeah, here I am.
There you are! keep going straight, there's a road. If you keep going straight, there's a road that goes up, and I think that leads right to a house.
Okay.
I'll find a good rocket launcher song.
I think Frank gets to blow up the house because he found the rocket launcher, right?
No, Clark, you can have the honor.
I mean, if you're giving your opportunity to
me, or we ask the wheel.
Yeah, the wheel should decide.
Well, I mean, I feel like Frank is the oracle of the wheel, so if he's saying that I get to do it...
Yeah, but the wheel hasn't said it.
My game crashed.
Oh, jeez. Are you in my car?
Yeah.
It's because we mentioned the wheel and didn't immediately all agree that we should be asking the wheel.
It's funny that the guy who is a sacrilegious against the wheel is saying that we should not consult the wheel. Isn't that ironic?
Yeah, that is.
to be clear, and I've said this many times, I've never
you've questioned Frank's what's called house being yet. Able to read the wheel. Perfect. Thus you are questioning the wheel. And also, right, you're using Frank as your pawn here, even though you don't think that he is the true oracle of the wheel.
You only like it when it's what you want, and then you don't when it's not what you want. That's like an average Christian, and we don't like that.
I don't think I've ever asked the wheel for anything.
Well, yeah, because you are sacrilegious against the wheel. You believe the wheel is a false.
I don't believe on wasting the wheel's power on my mortal desires.
No, you believe the wheel is a false.
You would believe in it if we had previously decided that someone else should do it.
What do you mean? I'm the one that named Frank the Oracle of the Wheel.
Yeah, but then as soon as it became you.
I'm so confused. Anyway,
the thing is too high.
All the shit coming out about the Halo TV show not going to be based off of the games?
The showrunner is quoted in saying that he didn't... And he was, like, bragging. We did not look at the games at all, was his quote. We didn't think about the games.
No,
it's kind of the only reason why that's a popular fucking franchise.
Well, yeah, but what's called, everybody's played the games. They all know the story of the games.
I ain't talking about the story. I'm talking about fucking themes and fucking, like, everything else that goes into... writing something that's based off of something, you should take in every bit of information you can about it and then filter what you want. That's the order of fucking doing that shit.
Is it gonna be completely original, or is it based on the books?
It seems like it's gonna be mostly original, or like the story itself is just completely diverging from anything, which is fine. I don't care, whatever. Yeah. But what I don't like is that you're not even
using the source material.
If you don't even play the games, what gives you the fucking right to make the TV show? Fuck you. Give that job to somebody who fucking knows what they're talking about. Give that job to somebody who's played the games for 20 fucking years. Not somebody who just like, the project fell on their lap so they read a couple books. Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, okay, I get what you're saying.
Most Halo fans wanted to watch it is the Master Chief. If you're gonna have the Master Chief be your main character, they're gonna
want. I'm back in.
They're gonna want to watch. Where are you? About.
I'm running up to that bend in the road that we met at work at.
And not basing it off of the games and the book season is gonna not be good if you're just using the Master Chief.
I think they are just going for.
And I had some guy
off the reservation.
There was some guy, I actually got into an argument with a guy on fucking Instagram about this, because I'm like, who the fuck is taking the side of the fucking showrunner on this? Fuck you, what the hell are you talking about? But he was trying to give me this lesson on broadening appeal, and I'm like, dude, I fucking get it. I understand you want more people to watch your fucking show. That has nothing, absolutely fucking nothing, to do with the fact that the showrunner couldn't be bothered to play the video game.
Also, I hate to say that, like, broadening the appeal, a lot of people would watch a Halo show based off of the video games. You could make a compelling...
Oh, yeah.
Wait, may I, for a moment, add to that?
Go ahead.
Remember, do you guys remember, like, the Believe, like, Halo 3, like, ad campaign?
Yes, that was made by, Neil Blomkamp. Or at least partially.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, that's the District 9 and Elysium director.
Oh, that's so sick.
District 9 was originally going to be the Halo movie, but then Microsoft backed out last second, and then it became District 9, which was a great fucking movie.
Yeah,
I don't understand how that movie was going to be Halo.
Yeah, they had to do a lot. So they kind of split it. Like, Elysium was also partially Halo, like that, because it was a big ring in the sky that... Just like that, there was a lot of inspiration.
Mark, I'm stopping in the middle of the road.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're blowing up this little shit shack.
I can kind of see it. I feel like some.
Nah,
like
let's find the real house.
I feel like some.
All right, I'm keeping on moving.
Why didn't we just go down that? Like,
I don't know how to describe it honestly.
There's probably a house down that road.
Yeah. I feel like aesthetically, if you talk,
I know there's a house up here, so I'm just gonna.
It was supposed to be like a Halo movie, and it was built on the bones of that project. Like, it kind of somehow checked out. I was like, I can kind of see it. I don't know how to describe that though. Like, it's weird because, like, you know, there's no like Spartan armor. There's no like plasma weapons. You know, all the weapons are just like, you know, G3s, another like Cold War assault rifle.
Yeah, but so combine that with Elysium, where there's a fucking exoskeleton and a goddamn ring in the sky, and if you put those two movies together. You got, like, aliens came to Earth and, changed the culture of Earth. And then you got a fucking ring in the sky and then a goddamn exoskeleton. Like, you put all those together and it sounds a lot like Halo.
Yeah.
And even Chappie has some Halo elements, and that's also Neil Blomkamp.
Chappie? What's Chappie? I gotta look this stuff up now.
It was like a robot that... There was like a PMC kind of thing, except it was all made up by robots, and all the cops were robots or whatever. But then there was this one that like glitched out and became sentient.
How do I spell
this? What? Chappie.
I think it's two P's.
Yeah, Chappie.
Okay. Is it a game or something? A film?
Nope. Movie. No. But yeah. So that the Halo 3.
Wow. Or something?
What is wrong?
Yeah.
But and anyway, getting back to it though, yeah. So like that Believe campaign, ad campaign, like I felt like that was supposed to be like this epic like city battle, kind of like Stalingrad, where just it looked like this industrial like bombed out like mega city that just was like absolutely stuck to the gills with like just infantry of like killing each other in the streets.
Frank, and spin the wheel.
I feel like if we made like a miniseries off of that, like Band of Brothers, but like in the, you know, 2552, like I would cum my pants. I would watch that.
Well, if you remember the part of the Believe campaign where they did the like live action, I think yes. It wasn't ODSTs, it was just like Marines that were fighting brutes.
Yeah.
And Master Chief was falling out of the sky. It was going to be like the opening of the game. That was all a screen test. Oh, the wheel stands
with Ukraine. Let's go.
That was a screen test for the movie. Like, they did that to see if they could make a movie.
I also want to share a video essay about the Believe campaign and kind of how it ties to the themes of Halo 3.
Doing a limited?
We're not spending the wheel.
Okay. Of course we're doing. And I will drop that.
General, and I'm going to at you, Auric. Since you seem to be into writing.
Ark is not spinning the wheel. Or shooting the rocket.
I have placed the rocket. It is loaded.
Liam, may the best man win.
May the best man win.
Oh, Frank, the wheel loves
shooting
me.
The rocket.
The wheel loves me.
I mean, he found rocket. The rocket.
I'm gonna back up.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
I would...
Just quickly, I'm dropping pants. Don't shoot the rocket. Oh. Just run in and get...
That's a good point. Yeah,
grab anything in the house.
And lamps and shit.
Oh, but the wheel hates me. No.
It's okay. The wheel can hate you and still.
What's gonna happen?
You could still be its champion.
He's gonna shoot the rocket launcher and he's gonna die from it.
There's a nice TV in here.
You could still be its champion even though it hates you.
Let's find out if the wheel was joshing then.
Is the wheel just joshing?
Oh, the wheel is just joshing.
Oh, the wheel is just joshing, trying to get you rustle your jimmies.
You guys loot wardrobes. You need to go, and like if it's like folded sheet or like suitcases, that's where all the exotic weapons spawn in for some reason. Don't know why. Don't ask why. The way it fucking works.
All right, I'm so just Frank. You're gonna wanna stand like over here, and then when you aim the little like dot, you want it to be like on the house as opposed to like before, because it'll just the rocket's gonna land wherever your dot is.
Okay.
I don't know if that's exact. There must be a fall off range, I'm sure.
Clark is still in the house, right?
No, but
don't shoot the rocket.
But remember when I shot it, it went like nowhere. It's because I wasn't aiming. I thought it was just going to keep
the grenade launcher lobs, and it definitely has a range. I don't know what the
range. I mean, it's a fucking rocket. I assume that has a farther range.
Do we check? Okay, yeah, go shoot it.
So just put like my circle with the line on the house, you're saying?
Yeah.
And then
all right. Shoot the somebody want to count me down?
Three, two, oh. Whoa.
Go through the door?
think it went through the door.
Looks like it did.
All right, I think it went through the door. I only had one. I only had one.
The other ones are in the truck.
Okay. All right. We need to shoot a wall.
Yeah, I want to shoot the like four windowed wall here. It is burning the house down.
Well, or if you want, there's another house behind us we can just shoot and see what happens.
No, I
want
to blow up this house completely.
We do have four rockets. Grab all the rockets, Frank. Wait, there's four? Let's each shoot one.
It looks like there might be one in the tank, actually, or one in my backpack.
There should be four in the in the truck.
There was only two more.
Really?
Yeah.
Am I holding any?
Well, just come below the house, Frank. Just come below the house.
Yeah. All right. Only need the one more. Just shoot the right wall.
You have an observer.
Shoot it right in those windows.
I want to say we have two cases of rocket shells at home, so we have like 40 rockets. So I mean,
I know the rockets weigh a lot, so it might not be that many.
All right,
rockets.
Everybody ready?
It might be 20.
Be careful you don't shoot this little overhang thing.
That would be bad.
This house is on fire.
Clear back blast.
Oh!
it put out the other fire.
It bounced off the wall too. All right, one more rocket. I'm gonna drop it. Whoever wants to shoot it.
A zombie in the woods.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, there is a zombie.
Smoking my ciggy.
Liam, watch your back.
Smoking my ciggy.
And just get the rest of the pots that there might be.
Let me equip my weapon. That was pretty sweet. That made my balls tingle.
If I shoot, will I hit this fence?
I don't know.
Possible. You probably will.
Oh.
But yeah, if you're getting angry,
Oric, just come shoot this little shed over here and just absolutely demolish it.
Is Clark over there?
I want to see the shed get blown up. I'm just getting the pots from this fucking house.
Look at Clark being responsible.
Yeah.
Well, we said we needed more pots. I can do things sometimes.
You can kill us all.
Yeah. Definitely good.
I'm going to grab a light
bulb. No, we don't need light bulbs. We have a lot of light bulbs.
Or maybe you'll see, like, when you hit the wall, the rocket kind of bounces off and then explodes. It's pretty funny.
Well, I probably won't see it from this angle.
So this is the weirdest fucking building. DIY crafting for idiots. Do we have those? I'm grabbing all these.
Yeah, but grab any magazine.
It's this building. Obviously, someone came here before and deconstructed all of the shelves. But because everything respawned, the shelves act as inventory logs for the floor, even though they're not made. Weird. Just fucking
dance break. Hell yeah. Dude, I wish I was this good at dancing.
Is this even good, though?
I don't know. It's better than me.
Shoot that shed.
Wait, did we check the shed for stuff?
Whatever. Nope.
Who cares?
Huh.
Oh, it looks like we can check the shed.
I was aiming right at the shed. I don't know.
You hit everything but the shed. Clark, I'd be careful, Clark.
Oh, don't go in the shed. The shed is on
fire. Don't go anywhere near that. Unless you want to die and lose all your shit.
You're more than welcome to the street.
Yeah, let's see what this looks like inside.
Dude, I don't think
it's probably all burnt up.
Yeah.
I know it says the fire's out. But I'm like pretty concerned that it's just secretly still burning.
The clock survived. I thought there was a lamp, but it's like a wall lamp. Can we take that?
Yeah.
I think you can. No.
Sense.
I need carpentry one and a hammer. I do not have carpentry one. Or a hammer.
Yeah, we can get some lights on the
second. What light is
there's
this?
Also. It's on this wall here.
Oh, I see it. I got it.
I don't know. We might need the light switches, too. I don't know how that works. In this game? There's also an outside light that we should take, too. There's a couple of them.
I can't seem to take the light switch.
Okay. There's another, so there's two outdoor lamps, and then there's another indoor lamp on me here. I like how we did this after burning down the building.
Yeah, why wouldn't you?
So this apparently lets you learn how to...
Order of operations.
...deconstruct metal armor. So there's metal armor in this game, I guess?
Like, for vehicles, like probably.
Like what, Oric?
Probably for vehicles.
No, it says metal, maybe?
It just there's says metal like... armor. The, what's it called? The bus that has metal armor.
Oh, this is.
This truck has an odd assortment of things.
Yeah, I feel like
a couple doorknobs, some cooking pots, some military boots, an empty water bottle, a rocket launcher.
Yeah, that's the kind of type of stuff you have in your the back of your truck.
Yeah.
I thought the Halo show was going to be mediocre ever since I saw that for the Warthog chain gun, they just did a minigun.
Oh, really?
I mean,
I don't trust
well, you. Did you notice the fucking, like, Toyota that's just in the trailer as well? It's good to know in fucking 2552, we still have fucking Toyotas.
Love Toyotas.
I mean, honestly, I'm a Toyota. Like, I feel like they would last that long.
Yeah, but it was like the same car. Like, it was just a modern day Toyota. Sick
Corolla?
Like, TBH, yeah, like, those things don't really age.
But it's still, like, at the same time, it's fucking $10 million an episode is the budget of that show. So, like, that money went to something. Like, I think the visual effects, while they may not be perfect, will be pretty cool.
I think it's
going to be a
good show. I just don't think that it should necessarily.
I think it's going to feel very generic sci-fi. I'll still watch it, because I'll get to watch Master Chief beat people up in live action.
We hope.
You never want to meet your
won't heroes, be happy about
which
it.
Your show was not nearly as good as it should have been.
I liked it.
I know, but it should have been better.
If the Halo show is as good as the Witcher show, I will be happy.
Well, yeah, but the Witcher show actually used the books.
It partially use the books, and now they are very vehemently not using the books.
Yeah, but at least the showrunner has probably at least read the books and maybe played the game. I'd be curious about that.
Definitely haven't played the games. They're not doing anything game related.
I thought they played the game. I thought they said that they played the games. I mean, they're not like sequentially. They started at the beginning of the story, which.
Yeah, but they. I don't think they're. Even gonna come close to the games.
No.
Plus, also the games are very different from the books.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, Sapkowski hates the games.
Oh.
He thinks that they ruined his book.
Damn.
I get it. He ended the books really well. But I also think the games are a masterpiece.
What do you think of the new Witcher not gonna be Garrett?
I don't know.
Geralt, saying, oh, whatever the fuck.
I'm fine with it.
It's gonna be about Ciri. I don't think if the game is about Ciri, it's gonna suck.
Nah, the game won't be about Ciri because they already announced the medallion as a Lynx, and Ciri's medallion is a lion cup.
Yeah. Which is good. If you played Ciri in a game, it would be the dumbest fucking game ever.
It wouldn't be good because she is too overpowered.
Like the missions where you play her in The Witcher 3. Are not, they're fun because
there's because like, they're one-offs.
Yeah, and like it's really just about like watching Ciri develop, and less about her being a fucking god. Because if there's an enemy, just like they explode.
Yeah, I'm curious how they do it. I'm gonna buy it at release. I'm gonna play the shit out of it, just like I did every other CD Projekt Red game that they fucking released. So.
That's
like CD Projekt Red.
That's like a prequel, right?
Who knows?
I'd like to see before, like earlier on.
I mean, earlier on is the books.
No, without Geralt?
I mean, Yeah, they didn't do like that further before. But I don't think they would do like a Vesemir story.
I think that'd be, I mean, no, I don't, I mean, even like before, or like the people before Vesemir, like who trained Vesemir.
I don't know. They could do whatever. They could do whatever, and I'm gonna play it.
I'm gonna play the shit out of it. It's gonna be a good game. Well, I don't know.
Damn, Frank. Just fucking flexing on me.
I'm racing. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna win by a mile.
Oh, absolutely.
Backyard smelting. Oh, the movies, I don't know what this does. Past metal pipe, lead pipe, metal bar mold, assemble.
Yeah, you can like gas furnace. Melt down metal.
Can you assemble a propane gas furnace?
Yeah.
Okay, this teaches you all that. So this is also.
Oh, it's raining.
You didn't realize? Oh wait, is this in the game or?
Oh no, in the game, in the game.
The fog immediately lifted as it started raining.
Dude, I don't even remember what car I hid in the fucking woods.
It was a pickup.
That shit's gone.
Yeah, that shit's gone forever. Nobody's gonna find it.
I think that the forest has definitely grown up around it by now.
Yeah.
Somebody's ending COVID over there.
Yeah, I'm out here ending COVID. You did it, guys.
We beat COVID.
We just have to send Margot Robbie and Jimmy Fallon to Ukraine. And yeah. They'll solve this shit.
They'll sing Imagine or something.
They'll play that game where they do impressions, musical impressions.
Yeah.
And Putin will be like, damn.
That shit's funny as fuck.
I'm gonna bomb America instead. This is just
stupid. And he'd be right, too.
Hey. Now we gotta send, what's her name? Fucking Black Widow girl.
Scarlett Johansson?
Like, yeah, Scarlett Johansson. He's like, oh, she's Russian? Oh, we can't bomb those people.
Yeah. We'll just send DVDs of Black Widow.
Yeah. Johansson. Like just an orange human being, though they might just be like, oh, this is what happens when Russians go to the U.S. to become pieces of shit, and they want to bomb us more.
Nah, dude. Did you watch Black Widow? So good.
I haven't watched the movie.
Masterpiece. I'm
really interested in watching the movie.
It was apparently dog shit.
That's what I heard. I know it's on Disney.
You're not allowed to say that because it's feminism.
I know Scarlett Johansson sued Disney.
Yeah, because they did a Disney Plus release as opposed to a theater release, and they said that they were going to do a theater release.
Well, they even told her she would get
like a pay-per-view cut now.
Yeah. Well, that she was supposed to get a cut of the theater release, and then they did a limited theater release.
Right, but you still, I think, I'm pretty sure to watch them Disney for the first week, you still need to pay like $20.
Yeah, but she wasn't getting a cut of that.
Oh, man, I guess that is a little bit unethical. Yeah. But also,
song's beautiful.
And Disney sucks. So, I mean, so I wouldn't sue Disney because I feel like they own so much and they'd just be vindictive and be like, we're not hiring
you. Dude, Disney could do anything and they would get away with it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, they already killed fucking Black Widow off, so.
Oh, but I'm saying they could, like, have someone in a Mickey Mouse costume assassinate Joe Biden and no one would say anything.
I mean, that's fucking hilarious.
No, I think their stock would take a hit if someone in a Mickey Mouse outfit murdered Joe Biden.
No, but then they'd be like,
their stock would take a hit, but that'd be about the extent of it.
But, Well, yeah. Right, but then they would, like, release a new, like, cute baby Yoda, and then everyone would lose their tits.
Oh, yeah, everyone forget about it.
Yeah, no, their memories would definitely, like, be lost.
Okay, so, Liam, this has taken so long.
Oh, you guys still aren't back yet? I played all of Imagine by John Lennon.
That sounds about right here.
Liam, I ran. I got out and ran.
Oh, what?
Well, you know what, Clark? That's your fault, because you could have gotten out of the car at any moment.
No, I wanted to stay with you. I felt like, you know, it would be better for you if there was someone here. You're welcome.
I don't think it made any difference, Clark.
Listen, when Hector Evans is in the tank, everyone has fun.
The worst part is I can't even just drive the whole way backwards because I have the fucking...
Oh, look at us! What song are you playing?
I'm practicing, I'm Mickey Brazzisi.
I'm practicing.
We need to get everyone to come play the piano.
What a nightmare.
Nightmare, nightmare, nightmare.
We could probably just make a drivable road by using the grenade launcher, like, far away from the house and just blow
up. I don't think burned road.
No, the burned trees are still, like, they're still there.
Yeah, still maybe we could pass it. It would just take forever and the shovel would break a lot, but it is probably worth it.
Probably.
I mean,
we might want to just do it closer to the house at that point.
We're better off just trying to cut down all the trees. Like, that'll save a certain amount of time.
See, Telly Frank, if I was in, if you were in the tank with Hector Evans just like this.
Who else wants to get in on this piano?
I don't know any songs anymore because my character died.
Yeah, that's why I'm practicing.
There's only
two already. Oh, there you go.
The problem is, when I was practicing piano, my dude would get super impressed.
I'm anxious because I need to smoke, but I'm playing piano instead.
You know, I had the notification that I needed to smoke, and then I started playing the piano and immediately went away. Alright. Unload all this food.
Oh, I'm doing a medical check. I need to do that. Oh, where am I going now? Going.
Okay.
And Frank's a savant over here.
We knew that.
What level is your piano playing, Frank?
It is about to be 9. Like, full 9. Yeah.
Just got level 3. Do you rank up by playing actual songs?
Yeah.
Is it less than practicing?
It's more helpful to
play the new
songs. Oh, at first it's better to practice.
Yeah.
And then once you get higher, you have to, like, play the songs to unlock, you get more experience that way. But, like, if you constantly play the same song, you get less experience for the song before you play it. Which is why it gets hard, like, level 3, because you only have, like, songs to play.
I can't figure out, like, consistently how to get on this piano.
Yeah, I think it's the chair there fucks it up.
I think it's because Frank is on it. Just weird that sometimes it does it and sometimes it doesn't. There we go.
Beautiful. Mama, ooh. Didn't mean to make you cry. Time tomorrow. Don't worry, boys, we'll never lose track of time. I got us a wall clock.
Hell yeah.
Is it from the burning building?
It is from the burning building.
Hell yeah.
Burned down an entire house for a wall clock.
There was another rocket in the tank, by the way.
Oh.
Clark, why are you naked?
My fucking style, bro.
And I'm Gimp mode.
Gimp mode.
Gimp mode.
Where does it get dark? I have two walls.
Bottom of the ocean?
The hallway upstairs has that piece of shit that doesn't work. Do we still have it there, actually?
So yeah. Cool. It looks like they have light bulbs in them, Clark.
Yeah, we have a lot of light bulbs.
They're on, too. Like, it's dark.
You dump all of the weapon stuff, I can put it away. I
mean, oh, okay.
If you feel compelled to bring it in, I'll just put it away so you don't have to.
Alright. I'll dump it right outside.
Alright, sounds good. I have a system. No idea of a system. I put all the magazines in one box, all the mods in another box. Mod box is full, so now I'm gonna have to make a new mod box.
Wish you could learn how to play the piano this fast.
Yeah, right. I mean,
you could.
I think if you think in real life, like if you took like a month and did it like 5 hours a day.
Yeah.
You would be okay.
Yeah, you would be okay.
You would not be good. No.
No.
Good.
No, you would not be good.
I think you'd be good.
I've been playing guitar since I was 12 years old, and I'm still not good.
Yeah, but can you practice 5 hours a day for a month straight?
Probably cumulative.
No, that doesn't count. Like, if you only eat, like, sleep and play piano for a month or two, I think you'd be pretty fucking good. You're not gonna fucking win any prizes, you know what I mean? But, like, I think you'll be good.
Prizes.
How much that deep devos comes down to, though, like, innate ability or, like, the ability to learn certain things? I mean,
like... Yeah, there's a lot of, like, just rhythm to it. So, like, if you're not a rhythmatic person, it's not something you really pick up.
Is rhythmatic a word?
Sounds like it.
Sounds like it.
It sounds like a word, but it also
I would say
like
rhythmic.
Yeah,
rhythmic. Yeah, well, you know, rhythmatic sounds cool. Sounds like illmatic, but, like, with rhythm.
Sounds like... fucking... right and wrong at the same time.
Rhythmatic.
It's not gonna be a word. I would have just...
It is a word.
It's a word?
Damn. Honestly, yeah, there's, like, a lot of words that sound like they're a duplicate, like, oriented versus orientated. Both are correct.
What's the different pronunciation?
No, it's not a word.
No, yeah. Oriented and orientated, I think, there's, like, an...
I don't see rhythmatic.
So it's a slightly longer word, even though it says the exact same thing. Or here's another weird one, right? Flammable versus... Does flammable and inflammable mean the same thing?
What?
Flammable. It's...
No, inflammable would mean it can't, right?
I think so. I know that. I know what you're getting at. I just don't remember which way it is. Inflammable...
Like, here's a better example than sanction. State-sanctioned activities means that the government approves of it, but if you put a sanction on another country, that means you disapprove of them. So
right.
It's the same word that has two completely opposite meanings.
Right. We need more kitchen cabinets.
It's context. I think it's the same.
Okay, also, I just looked up inflammable, easily set on fire. Which, again...
Oh.
Let me just say...
Is it just, like, more than
easy.
Flammable?
I don't know.
More flammable than flammable?
That's... Non-flammable.
Oh yeah, non-flammable and inflammable, are they the same?
No, inflammable means it can get inflamed, it can light on fire. Yeah, I'm looking
weird.
This up on Merriam-Webster, and it comes from inflammare, from Latin, and then flammable comes from flammare, which is also Latin. So I don't know what the fuck these dumbass Romans were thinking by making two words that are exactly the same fucking thing. With just an I at the start of one of them. Like, they've... Everything that is wrong right now, Ukraine, is because of these fucking Romans.
Yeah. But true.
I always put facts.
Gimp is in the library.
Liam, I'm gonna build another cabinet for...
Alright.
Kitchen.
I'm just putting, I'm just packing up a bunch of stuff and putting it in the same, like, putting it all in one thing.
So I get to level 5, I'll help pack shit.
I think we should be all good on, what's it called, combining stuff. I think we just now need to,
find a place for it.
Yeah, just put it all away.
I need to find nails. I know they're here in one of these boxes.
Nails is in the garage towards the right side.
Alright. Oh, got one, yep.
So hard to keep that room organized, someone's gonna fuck it up, right?
Up already. The smoke 3 times while playing the piano.
life right there.
Is your frequency of needing to smoke, like, just, like, doing something boring make you
smoke? No, I think it's just... That's just how long I've been on the piano.
Frank, another mounted deer trophy, really?
You can never have enough, brother.
I see nothing wrong with this.
Goddamn right, brother.
One of the, when we were still searching for condos in Jackson Hole, one of the places we visited to look at was, it was a fucking ginormous, like, house on the side of a mountain. I don't know how that was within budget, but, the current people who live there, had just fucking animal heads everywhere. It's disgusting. It's the most I've ever, like, more than in, like, anywhere else in town. Like, they do that everywhere in Jackson, but, like, goddamn. We had to, like, pretend that it was, like, not tacky. We had to be like, oh, yeah, it's a decoration, dude.
Bunch of animals.
Looks real good. It doesn't make you look like a serial killer.
No, no, not a serial
killer. Not at all. Not at all.
Damn, we need even more kitchen cabinets.
Literally.
Can we just leave the trailer and make it a food trailer of canned goods?
Yeah. Food truck.
It's not a terrible idea.
Yeah, whenever you can, make sure to package up the, what's it called, the cans.
How many do you need to do that?
Like six.
We might be done with cans, so...
Yeah, I think we're done with cans. There might be some in the tank, actually.
I think there were some in the tank, I think.
I grabbed those.
I might just start deconstructing. We have so many fucking... guns. Makes sense. We're in the south. There should have been this many guns to begin with.
Nice fucking set of pots right there.
Look at the cans on that one.
They gotta be in on the table for, you know, to like show off. We're
yeah. Gonna I'll let everybody know.
So Frank, when you put up the light in the hallway, are you able to just right click it to turn it on? Is that how that works?
Yeah.
That's how when I interact with it, you just turn it on. I put a polish lamp upstairs in the crates. I don't know what anyone wanted to do with that, so I just threw it upstairs. Like on the at the top of the staircase.
Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do, but you might have to move this
chair.
This chair and the bench and put more storage there. We are stacked up on food.
Yeah, there's still a fuck ton. No, there's still a lot of cans of food in the truck. The
yeah.
Yeah, maybe just make a
hold on, I'm just putting the chair and the table in the middle of the house for a second. Nobody panic.
It's behind me!
It's sneaking up behind me.
It takes forever to get to level 5. 1 through 4 is easy.
This room still doesn't make complete sense, but...
Give up after the song.
Under the staircase.
That's farming stuff.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Oh, I should get that milk and make the mildew, anti-mildew thing.
Go for it.
I don't want no mildew.
I'm pro mildew already.
You want mildew in your potatoes?
Yeah, well, let's bring this up to town before you do anything too brash. Sounds like a Parks and Rec plot line.
Why is there mildew
in my potatoes?
Why is there dirt? Like, why is there like dirt upstairs?
Don't ask.
You're
gonna set off.
you're putting me back in Nom right now.
Flashbacks.
But yeah.
Forget I asked.
Just long. Shortest way of putting it, it's a glitch.
It's already triggering me. I'm already getting mad.
Just cover it up.
And I might as well fucking ask. Wouldn't it just become a hole?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
You're triggering.
look at our long kitchen.
Where be milk?
Fridge.
In ye bummocks. You said that like an Irishman. Where be milk?
Oh, there it is. There it be.
Yarg.
Yarg. Look at the Irish. You see Conor McGregor was like arrested again.
Yeah.
Good.
He was recklessly driving his Bentley, and it got seized by the cops, which I think is hilarious.
How is he just not in jail?
He gets a lot of money.
McGregor.
Yeah. I'd like to see Conor McGregor in prison and just fight a whole bunch of people.
Probably would.
I know. I think it'd be pretty cool. They could make like a reality TV show just about Conor McGregor fighting. I hope. And he goes to prison just so we can get this TV show. Like, I mean, he does belong in prison anyway, so it's not really like it's a loss. There, Frank, I put your blood bag next to this chair for your AIDS treatment.
Thanks. What? I know what that means.
Oh no, the tank is too far to the left or to the right.
Damn, the fishing lodge is officially awesome.
Hell yeah, bro. Fishing lodge been awesome, though.
Where the men go. There's no door, but no girls allowed. You have to play by the rules.
Hell yeah. Yeah. We have a few simple rules. First rule, no rules. Second rule,
no girls allowed.
Are you moving, Liam? I need to move so I can place this.
Oh, you're placing the dental chair?
Yeah. It does. Very heavy. Very naked. It's a full fucking room, but Frank wanted it.
I mean, I think it was worth it.
It looked pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So, I mean, if we could get the blood bag thing in there, I think it'd look even better. I don't know who would, let me see.
I don't think we are physically able to put it in here.
See if I can pick it up without picking up the floor. Make someone mad.
What are you trying to do?
Question is, will it block the... No, you're inside of it, Liam. Can you move?
I need to finish unloading this.
No, I mean, it's placed. I didn't place it where you
were.
Yeah,
I see it.
Okay, but it ended up where you are, so I'm thinking that it's fine. Fresh yogurt. I buy yogurt. I I love yogurt. I buy these big containers of yogurt, and then I'll eat like 70% of it, then I'll forget I have it.
Hell yeah.
It really be the struggle.
Why am I not able to put these? I just took an upgrade off of a gun to see if I could put it back on, and I can't.
Yeah.
Do you have to be a certain rank?
Maybe.
Like, level?
Drop it, and I'll see. If I can't put it on, then no. I think 6 is the last level you need to be to do everything.
I just want to, like, put stuff on my on this new shotgun.
Yeah, it might just be a glitch, and you just can't interact. It might be from two different mods. Right.
So like this 2-point rifle sling says that it'll go on the Franchi, the Spaz. It doesn't seem like it'll go on the Armsel, I would think. Firearms B4-1, gunfighter, gunfighter. It should. So it says it's just in the list of things. It says can be mounted, and then it has a whole long list. And one of the things is the Franchi. But I don't see.
Yeah. Right?
Not that I need it on the Franchi, but what about the standard magazine? What does that go on? Can be mounted on Kel-Tec Sub 2000. Theoretically, that can't be put on this Franchi, but I had it on it. I don't know.
Yeah, I assume if it says you can't, you probably can't. Even though it was already attached.
Yeah, it must have just been a glitch. Let me just put the rest of this shit away. Do we have a place for watches?
Yeah, I've been storing them upstairs in my room because I dismantle them when I need electrical.
Yeah, well, I'm just going to put them in this electrical stuff.
Yeah, put it with the electrical stuff.
Definitely key, always.
Always have some watches.
Yeah, I never destroy all of them.
I never... thought we were gonna need watches again until we all died. I was like, we're fine.
Clark, where are you? I can see if you're able to equip this shit. Oh, there you are. Wait, are you upstairs or on the main floor?
I'm upstairs on the second
floor. Okay. On my screen, you're by the library freaking out.
With all the radios and guns in it.
Are you? I don't see you. You're in here?
Yeah, I'm next to you. This always happens right. With us. You never.
It's well, you're downstairs currently. All right, I'm dropping this. All of it. Wait, not the knife.
So you want it on which one?
I mean, if you can put it on the armsel, put it on it. If you can't, just put it on the Franchi.
So it was on the Spaz.
It was on the Spaz. Put on a gas mask?
You did take him off of this?
Yeah, I did so the magazine, the thing, not the sling. The sling was not on it, but it has it on the list. The thing that, that's more confusing, is why can't I put the sling on the Franchi?
I can tell you.
Franchi.
It's on the way. Well, I'll be right back. I'm gonna put this away.
Very perplexed. The standard magazine comes from a different gun, so that's why that's not. Shouldn't matter. That's just a different. Let's just pick this up. This is for the Kel-Tec. So there's a magazine in your shotgun already. So that's.
Yeah. Yeah, I just don't know why the sling can't go on the Franchi if it's on the list. Yeah.
Where I don't see it on the list.
It's towards the end, I think.
The last one I see is the Mossberg. Remington, M24, M14, Colt. It's from a different mod, so I think it just doesn't work on the... Did you take it off of that gun?
No, I didn't, no.
Yeah, it's from a different mod, so it just doesn't
work. It's just weird that, like, it was on my screen, it had it on the list.
It's not on my screen. The last gun that I see on my screen is the Mossberg.
Right. Oh, forget it. Where are you now? Are you still in the room?
No, I'm in the staircase.
Okay, I can't trust that.
Do you just want me to put the mods in the... I'll drop the guns. Do you just want me to put the mods in the mod container?
Yeah, I don't need them. Yeah, I mean, I don't need anything on the Franchi necessarily, because it's not going to be my main gun anymore. I do think it has more range, it seems to anyways, but the fact that the reloading is so much faster makes it more worth using the arm sole.
Fucking jam.
Yeah, I just anything
that would
10.
Go on the arm sole, I'll take.
We just have a lot of different, we have different mods for... The two, you took out the vanilla one, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Which definitely helps. Is that the vanilla?
Why do we have so many clocks?
It's the clocks of different time.
It's all the same time zone.
Yeah. Did you know that all you need to make a clock is one piece of paper?
Really?
That's definitely the mod.
I thought about going into like Alejandro's room, just filling it with clocks. I needed more paper.
You should absolutely do that.
Yeah. You made a clock with just a piece of paper. Why is that the requirement?
I don't know, dude.
Well, it's kind of like how we can make tile out of wood. It doesn't make any fucking sense.
Not make any sense. That is a lot of clocks. We need to keep the rotten milk in the fridge.
Probably not.
We don't have to, but better than making it extra rotten, if you know what I mean.
Do you think it would smell? Think it'll make our character sad?
I mean, if we ever run out of space, we could just put it in the farming area.
Fine. I just was more curious if it gets worse. Like, what happens? Like, does it make you sick?
There's a light in the back of the tank. Like a lamp. And then a bunch of vegetable crates.
Honestly, I think the only thing that'd be better than that dentist chair is if we get the full-on hospital bed.
Yeah.
Say, I'm surprised you didn't grab that one, but...
Might have to expand, might have to knock down the outward wall and expand out.
Yeah, and expand outward.
And also make it, like, wider. Not that first part, but, like, when it expands out, make it wider in the back.
Yeah.
We pretty much, I stopped grabbing the food because there's no space for it. Where did you put the...
No, we expanded.
Yeah, there's hella space.
Oh, in the kitchen, really? What do you...
I added, like, 4 cabinets.
Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. Yep. It doesn't make sense to have the kitchen cabinets go all the way to the front door, but...
Is there a watch alarm going off?
There might be. It'll be in that box with all the watches.
I didn't know that could happen. I knew that an alarm could go off, but I didn't know... Then no, I could do it while it's in a box.
Yeah, it'll just go off.
How do you turn it off? Which one is it?
I will
say, stop alarm. Okay.
We should definitely probably figure out the heating situation.
Yes. What do we need for that, Frank?
Screws, metal sheet.
I think we have all of that stuff, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
And will you just make it?
So, Frank, are you able to make it?
Yeah.
All right.
Where should we put it?
I think we probably... Well, how big is the heater?
I think it's like a 1x2.
How much do you think it heats?
I don't know, but I'd say we should probably do the first floor first and then just see what's up.
Should we just do one? Maybe we should put one on each floor to be safe.
I think that's the ultimate goal, yeah. But I think we could just put one like right here in these boxes.
Do you think we should practice, not practice, but at least try it out in like the fishing hut just in case it can like catch things on fire? Or do we just YOLO?
My concern would be the ventilation.
The ventilation, I think, as well.
Yeah, it might have to be on a wall that's external, because the way that it looks, like, it has a ventilation, but it, like, goes towards the wall.
If we're gonna do it now, I'm just gonna... I think we'd be fine. I'm just gonna use this. I'm gonna equip this fire extinguisher. Wait, why isn't it equipped? It's a tool? Well, okay, so when you have a tool equipped, does it just not show in your hands? How do you use it?
No idea.
I mean, does a fire extinguisher actually work as a fire extinguisher?
Maybe.
I believe so.
So yeah.
I don't know if it's like a vanity thing.
Because what's the point?
Maybe.
Yeah, I just think there's a real
vanity thing.
I
don't fucking know.
I mean, maybe it just has to be near the fire. So maybe if I just wherever you build the thing, I'll put it back on like in the kitchen. But maybe it's like a proximity thing.
Another thing is, I don't think we need both of the wall lamps on in that hallway. We could probably spread them out more. Who put a little drawing of a little boy on my wall? What is this?
I heard that's it appears naturally. I heard.
Yeah, okay.
Finds the littlest boy and it just pops up on their wall.
Yeah, I am the littlest boy.
That was your high school superlative, right? Littlest boy.
I fucking wish. I don't think did I have a superlative? I fucking feel like I didn't.
You were littlest. You were goodest boy. Littlest boy.
I remember my superlative for fucking my birthright trip. That's the only one I remember.
Likely to be gay.
No, it was most likely to succeed Steve Irwin.
Yeah, I can see it.
Heads up.
It definitely played, but like, they thought I was way more outdoorsy than I am. Like, I'm relatively outdoorsy, but because they were all like city slickers, they were like, oh yeah, Work's the fucking nature guy.
It's called Frank Masvidal is in police custody.
Fuck yeah. Fuck what a pussy. Guy.
He apparently did 15K worth of damage to Covington's Rolex.
Jesus. I heard he knocked out a few teeth as well.
Yeah, I heard that.
But everything says that like Covington just kind of ate it like a champ.
Yeah.
And apparently like Masvidal had like his hood up and like a mask on so that Covington wouldn't know it's him.
Like he was being a fucking bitch about it. Mm.
Wait, so what happened?
Jorge Masvidal, the guy who just got his ass kicked by Colby Covington, he jumped him in the street, essentially, at a steakhouse in Miami.
Jesus.
And he just got arrested.
Yeah, so, like, Colby was out to dinner with the Nelk boys, and, like, the Nelk boys posted where they were, and Masvidal saw that, waited outside with his goons, and jumped him.
Yeah.
Who won that fight?
Well, like, Masvidal, like, hit Masvidal him 3 times won, and then ran away.
But Covington didn't fight back.
Right. But, yeah, I mean, that's fucking stupid. Like,
called the police and got Masvidal arrested, rightfully so.
Yeah.
And he's probably gonna spin it. He's be like, "Yo, what a bitch! Called the cops."
Well, yeah, there's like fighters that are like, there's fighters that are like, "This ain't the fight game. Like, you don't call the cops." It's like, dude, if baseball players don't just throw baseballs at each other during the offseason, like,
here's the thing: the fight game, you fight in the cage. Right. You don't fight in the middle of the fucking street.
Or you don't at least you at least don't jump people.
Yeah. No, whenever I see Matt, because I know he's a catcher, I run into him as fast as I can.
Yeah, and it's fine.
Cleat him.
That's just baseball, man.
Baseball game.
Mm. Yeah, nah. But everybody is fucking wrong.
We watched them fight at the bar, right?
No.
No, that was the Izzy fight.
Oh, fucking.
They fought. Yeah. We were watching We were playing Zomboid when we were watching that fight.
Oh yeah, right. Their fight was pretty good though.
It was a good fight, yeah. But
Masvidal got his ass kicked. All them though.
Mm. Yeah. Like, there's no doubt about it. Masvidal handedly lost that fight. Like,
no, yeah, I mean, I remember it being close.
What does he hope to get out of beating him up afterwards?
He hopes to get
recognition. He's street Jesus.
What is that? Who cares? Why would that matter at all?
He cares. That's literally his only thing, is that he's like a street thug guy.
Oh.
Like, it's not impressive. It's not impressive to literally anybody.
Couple boys putting oil in a barrel.
Yeah, just putting gas in a fucking can. Should I smoke my cigarettes next to the gas can?
Absolutely.
That's like a great idea.
Be funny if Oryx secretly added a mod that just...
Yeah, it's an extension to the Fuel API mod that actually just causes shit to blow up.
That'd be awful. That would be so fucking awful.
Yep, I wouldn't add that mod.
We would all die, like, constantly. We would just be exploding. The thing is, if you didn't tell anyone, we'd probably be really confused for a long time.
So, Frank, apparently this all was just because Covington called Masvidal a bad dad. It's like, good job, you proved him right.
Yeah, for real.
Great. Think about your kid while you're punching some dude in the fucking street, getting arrested.
Yeah. Instead of like just go be a good dad.
Yeah. Or like calling him out, fighting him the right way, getting the contract, and then getting paid a handsome amount of money to beat the shit out of him. And instead, he doesn't even beat the shit out of him when he gets the opportunity to. He has to do it. He has to jump him like a fucking pussy.
And he didn't even knock him out. I think that's the coolest part.
Like, you broke his teeth. Good job. Like, he's going to use the pay-per-view money that the win bonus that he got from beating the shit out of you to fix those. Yeah. And then...
He's going to pay for them.
Oh, Covington is going to pay for it, yeah.
No,
Masvidal's going to pay for it, right?
Can I saw off a pump shotgun or just the double barrel?
The pump, yeah.
You can do the pump? Does that make any sense?
No, not at all.
I was gonna say, I'm like, where are the mechanics on?
It's a video game. What are you gonna do?
And it still performs like a pump shotgun.
Yeah.
Weird. Where is my saw?
Excellent question.
There was a toolbox that I had to unload from the old tanks. May have ended up on the floor somewhere.
I think I might have put that with the other tools. There's okay. a box with a bunch of tools in it.
There it is. No saw in there. Okay. Good. There's a saw. Okay.
I'm eating a delicious can of oats.
Oh, yeah.
Yum. I'm gonna get off.
I'm gonna park some cars and then I'm gonna.
Peace out, homies.
Boy.
Adios.
Where's the light works? Oh, these lights are on. Lights just keep it like. Like still dark in here. It's very bizarre. Like it's dark, but it's like dark light. I don't know how else to describe that. Right. Is it because they're blue lamps? Is it the lampshades turn it like a blue? That's weird. Alright, yeah, I'm also gonna sign it off now.
Where B battery, there we go. I've asked Frank where he put that shotgun strap thing.
It's probably on the bottom wall of the
I put it in the mod thingy.
It is? Okay.
Yeah. If I were to guess, I would say bottom wall of the armory room.
To the left of the left of the magazines.
The left of the magazines.
Yeah, there's two mod containers. One of them is full. The one on the left, which is like five things in it, should have it.
My car not turning on.
If not, it's in the one.
See it in there. The one on the right has bullet ammo strap and what was the other thing that I saw? Just ammo strap. Maybe that works with the shotgun.
No, you need to
shoot. Oh, no, ammo straps is for actual... Is that for... Wait. That's not the wearable thing, is it? I need, like, the shotgun bandolier thing.
Yeah.
Maybe I have one in my room.
I know for a fact that there's one, and I'm pretty sure I put it in there, but maybe it's still then in the tank? Or maybe Frank still has it on his person. But I'm signing off. I'll try and find it next time we play.
Yeah. Oh, I think I found it. I found mine. Yeah, that's all I need. Yeah, it's different. Do we have any spare lamps? Because I don't have any in my room and it's dark as shit in here.
I don't think so.
I guess this sawed-off makes sense. It's just that it's still huge, like, way too big to actually put in a holster. That's the part of it that doesn't make sense.
Yeah.